To another Among Us stream. Oh my goodness, I literally just got into the game. You're gonna think I'm so sus for just standing out here in the open. We're gonna be playing some more Among Us today. The cute little Halloween skins are out too, so I put some little bat ears on. This is our first game in. I'm gonna be playing for 4 hours. We're gonna be playing
for so long.
Wow, someone's dead already.
Okay. This guy's a professional.
It's Nova, right?
I'm back from the dead, bro. Thanks for that, mate. I need to come to the stream.
Little replay. Nova goes, welcome to the game, laser.
I was having a JavaScript error and I didn't do my fucking keybind.
You literally hate to see it.
Welcome to the game.
First game in is okay, don't worry.
And Pokey is the other imposter. We can call a meeting, get her out, guys.
How do you know?
That is so funny.
That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Great start to the stream, boys.
We're matching our dog. We're so friggin' cute. I didn't even finish my task. I wonder if it goes like halfway. Oh, it does. Okay, it's only 2 leaves left that I hadn't done yet. Yeah, so we're gonna be playing Among Us for a minute today. We're gonna be playing for a hot minute. We've got like a serious group here. I'm honestly a little intimidated because everybody I'm playing with is like really popular. And they're all really cool and I'm not cool. So hopefully we don't suck and embarrass ourselves. I'ma try my bestest. The bat ears are so cute though. Aren't they adorable? I want to get that plague mask of encouragement.
Why?
Yep.
Someone locked me in the fucking cafeteria. Not happening.
Wait.
Time, pause. Last time I saw her, she was with Leslie and Dan. They were together.
Yeah.
Pokey, where are you?
I was with Dan, actually.
I just passed Shields. I was going up to Nav, but I hadn't reached there yet.
Foosley, where are you?
Can we get a rip on Nav? We passed each other's shields.
Yes.
Dan, where are you? I'm just about to run past Shields. Courage, where are you?
I literally just completed Shields.
Somebody just vented into admin. So
okay, Courage,
lying.
You're lying.
I like being a...
Somebody vented into admin, they're lying.
I literally just did shields.
I literally just did shields. And
right,
Leslie
well, now
saw
I can
me.
Chat.
I did
okay.
see her fake
okay,
this
hold
potential.
On, hold on.
So,
I
Leslie,
saw Courage in
unless
electrical.
You saw Courage on your way to, like, to comms,
I
there's
didn't.
No way he just did shields, Andy.
Courage, I think you're lying.
I just passed Dan near bottom leaf vent, ran up and did my shields. It was middle right, middle, bottom middle, top right. As my 4 things I had to click.
Yeah.
How am I being accused?
He just sold himself out there. It's always an odd number.
I saw him in
it's
electrical.
Always an odd number on
no, it's not always
really?
An odd number.
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh my lord.
I was gonna believe that.
You have a killer out. If I'm getting voted,
how
as an
is
innocent
their
man,
audio
this
too?
Early,
do you want me
I'm
to
disgusted.
Turn them down anyway.
I'm down to skip here.
When
I
saw
I could bring them all
down
a little
well.
Bit, maybe, because I usually
cafeteria,
find it.
You know it because I hit the button. I was locked
I'm
in there, didn't
quiet
like it.
Compared to everybody else, so
well,
I might just
disgusting.
Go
skipping
to
it
you.
Up.
My it,
skip it.
You're all right, scoop out.
Turn everybody down a little
bit. I don't know. I don't like the way you look.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit, you know?
I swear I showered.
You smell like murder.
He's kind of stinky.
Going through. Just a little bit, and then let me know. Let me know how that is. I gotta do my tasks too. Oh my goodness, I had Andre at like 122%. I had him so loud. Okay, oh, let's go to admin. Oh, look at everybody in there. Look at my poor puppy. Me poor puppy's dead. He's dead and alone. He's all by himself. You are dead. Finish your tasks. You are dead. Yeah, we just started streaming. This is our first game own. And if you guys want to see more Among Us, like the friggin' stream and let me know. Okay? Let me know if you want to see more.
Well,
they should have kept. They should have kept Courage alive, because like of, I feel like people were a little suspect.
So what you're saying is,
wasn't him then?
He's not an imposter.
Right, my dog's crying. It's so sad seeing the dogs by themselves.
So I went from cafeteria topside past
Medbay,
went down, and I found Courage's body outside there. I didn't see anyone come up, so they had to go down.
It is not Marcel.
Oh, we were overlay smaller. Okay,
the TG self-report, 100%.
Could be.
Oh.
I mean, I saw. Wait, I was in Medbay. I was coming up. I saw blue legs going left.
How about that?
Wait, Marcel, don't you think it could be me?
Nope.
Oh man.
I mean, why not?
I set up everything like literally like 2 seconds before I started the stream.
It could totally be
so
me.
Hold on. The last person that I saw with Courage was Spoopy.
Spoopy.
Okay.
I don't recall that.
That was
on
the
right hand
side. That was. And Courage was there too.
I don't think he
what's,
was.
What's then, weird? What's weird okay, to me though? Hold on. What's weird to me though is we definitely got Nogla out first.
Maybe
round,
I misremembering.
I don't think TG could have made the first kill on Samara.
Nope.
I don't think so.
No.
It wasn't.
I couldn't.
That's what's
that.
A little weird to me.
So then, it's Wildcat.
No, I mean, it's not me.
Could be yellow. Just,
it's him. Who's
I don't
talking
know. It could
right
be anyone
now?
Right now.
Has he said anything?
Dan,
TG,
are you the imposter?
I was doing the.
I was in Medbay. I saw.
Ah, he's in Medbay, guys.
What were you doing in Medbay?
I was gonna do my dropper. I always leave that one till last because I forget it's got the timer on it.
Who are you guys?
Sus.
I voted Dan because I think that's what it is.
So sus.
Wait, who said that?
No one.
Cat did.
Dan, what up?
Why me?
It is
you.
You were around
Dan, what's happening? Take him out.
And now you're around this body.
I've done trash, same place where Courage was. I've done shields.
I'm skipping.
Yeah,
Dan.
I'm keeping two.
I'm telling you though, when I die this round, it's Dan.
I don't think it's
We could have tried to snipe him here. TG couldn't have done the first kill.
TG.
I love how everybody always thinks it's Andre. Like always, Andre's just so sus all the time. Like no matter what, like just insanely sus. Most sus person ever. Look at us scanning ourselves as a ghost. I like how it still scans me as a ghost. Like, it still sees me. It's still like, you're cyan, and you're very short. You're very short. Okay, I'm gonna do this reactor one. Oh, look at Andre in there. Honestly, he looks so sus. I think because he's...
Wait, is everyone around the meeting table?
I'm
on reactor far left.
Sorry, it was a visual thing. It just shows us when we all okay. I realized something right at the first round when we figured out it was Nogla.
Uh-huh.
Someone said the other one is Spoopy, and then she just laughed.
I said
it. Oh,
yeah.
I voted for myself
because I felt bad because he got out on the first round. It's not me.
Oh. Okay. I thought we'd all just forgot.
Every single task I have and tasks that I have left.
I saw her with
which,
Kurt.
By
I
the way, Leslie, I was trying to group with you and Marcel if possible, but I don't even think you guys were grouping.
Okay, so no, yeah. I was running.
I could tell, so I just left you.
my sus tier list right now, Dan is S tier sus.
Yes.
Followed by TG A tier. Everyone else is like low C tier.
Andre's always like so sus.
Okay. I'm close to that.
Like, no matter what.
I'm Spoopy first, and then Dan. And then everyone else.
Dan is kind of
spooky. I respect that too.
I don't see how Pokey could have done the kill
I got
last round.
And TJ S tier.
She could have
no
killed
else.
Courage.
You got
That's
me S tier.
Yeah. You and TG S tier.
Marcel, your reads
so
are great.
So
also, I wouldn't kill Courage because I was sus at him. But I'm also not
so
a boss,
sus.
So I can't kill Courage either way,
okay,
you know.
Buddy.
Yeah, that's a slip right there.
All right, let me finish these tasks. Let me do my tasks. Oh, these ones are so easy. So easy, wow. Now you have to go all the way across. All the way across. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Oh, there's one more. So much. The little kids or like pets or whatever they are look so sad sitting. I should go sit with my dog, like really keep him company. Okay, we're done all our tasks. I want to see where the killer is. Oh, look at my puppy. He's so sad. He's so sad. Honestly, like, I'm surprised that nobody's thought it was Dan, because, like, I feel like Courage was kind of sus of him and, like, kind of said it's probably him, and then he killed Courage. Wait, where is everybody? What the heck? Is literally everybody dead? Oh, they're all there. Okay, 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 okay. I'm gonna follow. We found the group. We found the group. I'm following the killer. Doesn't look very intimidating because he just has a banana on his head. I'm following the killer. I really like my bat wings. My little hat bat. Oh! There he goes. Where are he going? Wait, where did he actually go? Wait, where the heck did he actually go? Oh, he gonna jump? Wait, can they not see like that when the doors are closed?
It's unfortunate, Dan. It's unfortunate. We can see that through the door.
How do you see through the door?
Oh my gosh, I was just wondering that. That's hilarious.
Fuck me off, I'm voting myself.
Oh my gosh.
My call was, once again, Dan S tier.
I was literally going to do that next game.
Reads way off.
Because I thought you could see through the door, but then I was like, if he's doing that, like, he probably can't.
For no reason.
No, that was just funny.
Nah, Jack, I'm sorry, just don't be sus.
Oh my god.
I was fucking innocent boy!
That's so funny.
Logan, why do you keep locking everyone in electrical? Why? And everyone in cafeteria?
Okay, Dan, when life is on the coast and there's a group, you fucking kill. Don't fix
No one was staying next to each other. No one was staying next to each other.
That whole round.
No!
Yes, they were, Dan. I was watching. I locked them in together.
Wait,
when you cut life, you kill.
Did Nogo hog your sabotages?
Yes.
Nogo was locking in every door imaginable.
Okay. I was purposely grouping people together.
Oh, you can't see if the lights are on?
Always a good play in a 1v6.
Oh, the lights are on!
Yeah, always
that's
a good play
right in front
sure
of the door, too. There's like
1v6.
Three people on the other
if
side.
It's a
very good.
Kills,
yeah, very good.
When, no.
Makes
no,
it way easier.
It is
easier.
A good play because
yeah.
Lights are cut. When lights are cut and you kill, they won't suspect you.
All right, crewmate again. I'm going to try and live. I'm going to try and live and survive. Come to O2. Let's do the leaves and the utter leaves. Wait, where the heck did he go? He was like here 2 seconds ago and now he's gone. The heck? Oh. Oh, the lights are off. Oh, the lights are on. So much going on. I'm scared somebody's gonna vent into here. What the heck? Wait, where did he go? I saw purple for like 2 seconds, and then he was gone. I hate being alone. Honestly, I'm always alone. I need to find a friend. Oops, I went in the wrong room. That was like kind of sus. Like it looked like he was like chasing him. Oh. Let's go to comms. Let's go to comms. Let's go to comms. Am I gonna die? Am I gonna die? Oh, they're fixed. Okay. I wanna stay with this group of people. Okay, let's go to. Oh, no! Oh.
Right. Am I gonna get framed for this shit?
Like, you that you do look really, really bad here, Laser. Like,
am
extremely
I gonna get
bad.
Going down.
Okay, no, okay. I need to be clear. Let's think about this logically.
I know.
Whoever's gonna hard accuse me here is gonna be the imposter.
I know, but you
okay.
look
okay.
so
okay. No,
bad.
No, that's not true. But
I
who's in
admin,
communications?
And I was in communications with all of you. Kat, I don't think, was in communications with this. I think...
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, actually, but
you just look so
I'm
bad because you're like standing out in the hallway.
It's really bad,
body.
But it was someone at communication.
I feel like he
sure,
would have.
Right?
I feel like he would have vented, though. I feel like he would have vented.
and he did.
I was in communication with you, and then I clearly just ran out.
Yeah, what happened?
Like, okay, so okay, yeah. Me, Marcel, a good few people were in communications. Right?
Like the 10 people, is, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Both greens, not 10, but orange was the in bottom, there.
Yeah, I was there.
A lot of people were there, but the body is lower shields, literally on shields.
Yeah.
And so Laser was standing there, but I either he didn't have enough time to vent, right? Or he can't vent and he's just unfortunately.
I just think it would be a really stupid kill to be hanging with all of you in communications, quickly run out and just instantly kill someone at shields, knowing there's six of you at communications.
Okay, well, but Laser, what is the alternative, Laser?
I
How
know,
can
yeah.
someone
vent
and kill in front of you if you're standing there?
Yeah,
but why would I kill
anyone.
That person?
I'm
why
not
would I
voting
kill
Laser
ben?
Here. I'm not voting him here. But
why
it,
would I
it
kill
just
ben,
looks
dude.
Keep
really
an eye
bad.
On Laser,
nah,
then.
But guys,
it's
you should also
our
keep
side.
In mind, this
Laser,
round
I just
or
said
next
I'm not
round
vote
is like the safe times to YOLO vote
are
someone
we skipping?
Off.
All right,
I'm
down to vote Laser.
Yeah, that's true. You're right, Poki. You're right.
YOLO.
It's a good time to vote for someone you think is impossible.
Hey, hey, hey.
I agree, gosh.
I didn't see anything. I was just minding my business, doing my tasks, hanging out, you know? All right, I'm going back to admin. Do our little admin. Do our little card swipe. Do our little card swipe. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't want to be with the potential killer. I also don't really want to be in electrical by myself because, like, I feel like people vent into electrical literally all the time. Because you have that little wall here, so it's, like, so easy to, like... Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Just do my download. Just do my download. Just do my download. Alright. Let's get the heck over here. Get the heck back to admin. Scan area. Cool, calm, and collected. Oh.
What is it,
Courage?
Sound like an anime villain, bro.
Yeah, she
Let
does.
Me get one thing straight.
Okay.
I go to run towards my last task, which is 1 to 10 reactor. As I'm running, I see Spoopy fly past my screen. I go to run down in towards security. The door to upper engine shuts right behind me. She missed the timing. The body was in security. This could be one person and one person only.
The sniper is aimed. The finish is the first one. Wait.
Okay, for starters, I think it's bullshit that some of you guys aren't even letting me defend myself. I think that's extremely suspicious, especially Laser, who was apparently framed last round, but we didn't vote on him.
Marcel was with me, mate. That's what I'm saying.
Let me speak my piece before you... Courage Before fucking you. Frames me, or someone else does.
I feel like it's kind of sus because last round she said that we should vote people this round, like YOLO vote.
The med room. I don't even know where this body is or what doors he's even fucking talking about. So I have no idea who did this kill, but it wasn't me. It must have been someone else on left side.
I believe you.
Was it your?
Thank you, Leslie.
Was it the other imposter that did it?
It was one of the other two imposters. Thank you. I think you guys should talk about, because we only have 20 seconds, who is accounted for, like, especially prior to the emergency being called? Because this could have been an old body.
Marcel and myself were for the most part around each other. Also, I saw Dan at the end, Dan TDM at the end doing shields.
Yep. I saw a few.
I'm Skippy. Yeah. It's not me. This
I'm
is
skipping.
A bad kill.
I was not there.
Around to start.
You were near the body.
I think it might be her.
Couldn't stay where you went, Marcel.
Oh wait, did they vote? It's not me. Be careful, guys. There's still two more.
Yeah. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, they
that
did.
So sucks.
Oh my gosh. I don't know who it is. I have no idea. I'm gonna just do my task. This is a little bat. Do my tasks is a little bad. How many do I have left? I have tasks on like the opposite ends. I'm gonna do this one first. I feel like I could. Oh. Andre? That was kind of sus. That was kind of sus. He was just like, he was locked in there by himself. That's like kind of weird. Let's do this task real quick. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go do my other task real quick. Uh-oh. Please don't follow me! Please don't follow me, I have a pet dog! Oh no. They keep closing doors! I don't even know how to do that, honestly. Oh! What the heck?
Alright.
So I went into navigation to do my last task, and okay. Orange was just dead. I didn't see anyone come from there or anything.
Well, in navigation.
Yeah.
All right. Laser, me, and Courage were all on the left side. I saw Marcel above medbay.
Okay, so guys.
I was left side too.
I didn't see anyone. Right side.
Now hold on, Courage. Hold on. We got plenty of time here, mate. Let's just be proper detectives here. All right. We don't know how old the kill is, though, right?
So, no.
Courage, I can vouch for pretty much that entire game. He was in security, right? TG was there for the most part, but he could have easily come over there because pretty much everyone was on the left side.
I was there before Courage.
not in security, you weren't.
Courage, was I there before?
I went and did 1 through 10 TG, then was on cams, then reactor called. I left cams and went back. So you got there the second time I got there, but I was
yeah. That's what I'm trying to say. And because no one was on the navigation side of the map, it could have been an old kill. That was a pretty long round, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sus on the only person I can really clear for that is Courage. Marcel, what were you doing in medbay?
I had to do the press the button, wait 60 seconds, grab a coffee, and come back. And I figured, I had 10 seconds before you, whatever.
Fair, I was
standing there.
Go into medbay.
I was standing
Why were you
there
just
because,
standing there though?
Because there's a camera there, and if I stand there, no one can legally vent into medbay because they can't go in. So if they come out of medbay, I know they vented. So it's like I have to wait 60 seconds.
Yeah, I don't think that's any sus on Marcel there. I went on cams and I saw Dan go into nav earlier in the round.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, get my nav.
Where were you at the end there, Dan? I saw you were a little bit on the left
end.
Side, but like,
yeah, I crossed over into electrical because I always
feel like
leave.
It could have been really old.
Still pretty late.
I think we got Pokey out, right? We got a killer out.
100%.
I'm still waking up. I could be absolutely being a fool right now.
Or Tamara, I guess.
TG, I'm betting that
what's going on with these accusations, TG?
Bro, bet.
Jeez.
How did it feel to kill them all day?
Might have lost. We should have voted
blood
on 6.
On your hands.
We should have voted on 6.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't see anyone. So I honestly don't know. I don't know. I don't have enough information. This is my last task, though, I think. So after this, I can just walk around and chill. Oh, darn it. It's not my last task. What the heck? So many darn tasks. I'm running back away. I don't want to be alone with anybody. I have to do one more task.
If Dan's dead, it's Samara.
Yep.
He's what? Alive, oh, damn he's it! Alive.
It's not I'm me. Okay. I still have one more task to do. That's what I need to do. But.
Well, hurry up.
I ran into him by himself. And then I ran away. Because I didn't.
I'm saying it's sus, boys. I'm saying it's sus.
What's
guys, we Damn, know we got Pokemon out.
You don't know that. You don't know that.
I know.
Nah, we do. They would have double killed and ended this long time ago.
Bro, we did that. Pokey's for sure the killer. One of them. I'm saying it's Dan. If you want to win the game right now,
you guys want to vote for content and just do it?
I'm down to vote Dan. I'm voting Dan.
I'm voting Dan.
I'm voting Dan.
I'm voting you just for that. Jesus.
Dan.
Did we win? Is it over? Dan.
How do you get it twice in a row? I bet it is. Vote me if it's not Dan.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Laser, how did you not know that I was running to come and kill you at electrical? I couldn't get you.
You
were like a pixel away.
Who was watching cams the run? Leslie,
I feel like he would have killed me there if I didn't run.
You watched him go in nav and then he never came back out. And then you saw him in medbay.
Tyler, I got off cameras to go to reactor.
Yeah,
so
not until Dan was already there.
But
until
I mentioned,
Dan was
but,
there.
But
you
listen,
should have seen him on the other
page.
Hey,
it's a minor mistake.
Just to be clear, I did mention that I saw him going. I saw him going to navigation.
You did say
nav,
yeah, you did. I thought it was over.
How could you not be a
professional
player?
Thank
you
very much. I brought it up
for you. Crewmate again. Let's go. I freaking love crewmate. Like, I actually do. I'm not being sarcastic. Like, I actually like crewmate. I really don't want to be killer because I don't know these people very well, and I feel like I would not be able to lie. Like, I'm a bad liar to begin with, and then lying to people that I don't, like, I would feel bad. Like, I don't think I'd be able to do it. I mean, I'll have to try at some point, but it's gonna be rough out here. It's gonna be rough. Look at us crushing these tabs. We're just like absolutely destroying. I'm always alone though. Like, nobody can vouch for me ever. Okay, admin. Oh, the door's locked. Hi. I like how you can just see the little nose like poke through. Just a little nose. So I can't look at chat yet. If I die, I can look at chat. And if I'm imposter, I can look at chat. But since I'm crewmate, I can't look at chat. Oh.
I'm encouraged.
Wait, what?
Who did it?
Wait, where would they even die?
This body is just outside of navigation, outside wires.
I saw Samara come from there.
Yeah, I saw
her come from there too.
Yeah, I came from there at the start, and then I saw Wildcat walking that way after like.
Yeah,
the doors
I was gonna
shut.
Check for a body and like shields, and I did shields, and I came back.
Okay.
Wait. So if you check for a body, it shields Wildcat. Did you go from top down or did you go?
No,
bottom?
I was in storage where I saw her come from that way, but I had shields, so I was gonna go do shields and look for a body, and then lights were called.
Who was on the other side of the door?
I'm in top cafeteria now. I came back, went up through admin. I'm top cafeteria doing wires.
Wait, you came back up? You
Wait.
Went back up?
Yes.
So you passed admin?
Yes.
Oh, did anyone see him pass admin?
I didn't see him.
Because I didn't
so
see
I
him
went
in storage.
From storage to
around.
Navigation. I saw zero people. So I went storage to shields.
Yeah, and I didn't see Wildcat come up storage, and the door is
yeah,
locked.
Yeah, I'm
just
telling you. I didn't
yeah.
see you either.
It could
Courage,
be a self-report.
Did you see him? Because you were in front of me, Courage.
What?
Did you see him?
Sorry, I went to the terminal air conditioning. Who's being
That's
sus
okay.
right now?
Wildcat's currently Wildcat because
I don't understand. I don't understand why. I'm telling you,
we
yeah,
can't confirm
just because you can't
though.
Confirm when lights are off. I don't.
No, lights
that.
Are back on. Lights
yeah,
are
I'm
on.
Not gonna lie, guys. I'm not gonna lie. The only thing I know of value this round is that TG fixed lights and Nogla's standing on me in storage. I'm of no use otherwise.
I don't got anybody
Leslie,
there.
Leslie, oh, I have a safe. Quick question.
Yeah.
Did you cancel your upload and maybe do it twice?
Yes. Yes, I actually did. I did it. I started it, and then lights went off, and then I did it. Went back and did it again.
TG watched me do admin card swipe.
No, I didn't.
You were literally standing there while I was on it.
There's too many anomalies.
Yeah, card swipe's really hard.
I'm going Wildcat here. I feel like he's looking for someone to save him.
I'm not. There's just no reason to
vote.
Don't save him. There's too many anomalies, dude.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Just saying.
Just saying,
so many people agree with
him. Tyler, he's
anomalous.
Just saying.
I know, I know he is.
No one agrees with you.
I don't think I have enough information to vote him.
You're the only one who voted.
No, the only thing is, around. Like, when I went into storage, he was the one that was his little noses poking through the wall. Oh. So, like, it could have been him. I don't know. I'm gonna go into electrical and do my things. I need to stop being alone. I need, like, some sort of alibi. I have the only alibi I have is my dog, and he just dies and stays by my dead body. He's literally of no use. Like, when I'm dead, my dog's like, he don't care, you know? Okay, let me go to admin. Let's do them wires. Okay, I need to go to navigation, but I don't want to go by myself. Okay, so I was just an admin. I need to like remember where I go. Oh my gosh. Just do this real quick and then go to the other side. Oh, did they do this one already? Okay. Okay.
Just scared.
Oh.
Okay.
Nice.
100% somebody vented from electrical to medbay.
Okay.
Okay.
I saw it on admin table. Did anyone see anybody
come out of medbay?
Marcel was standing in the hallway.
When I went to go check, Marcel was standing outside the hallway.
Oh,
but,
yeah.
Marcel.
But the door was closed to the cafeteria, so it took me a little while to get there. I'm just putting stuff on them.
I didn't see anybody come out of medbay.
Okay, one thing that I'm weird on with Marcel is reactor was called, and he was standing in that hallway.
It was O2.
Yeah, my mistake there. But he was standing in the hallway, not moving when O2 was called.
Correct.
Like, he was waiting for someone to come down from reactor.
Uh-huh.
And two people came down, and I feel like that's why he didn't get a kill there.
Yeah, because I also watched TG go left.
I went to reactor, yeah.
Wait, when O2 was called?
Yes, I was on the far side. I couldn't make it.
TG went left. O2 was called. So I stood there.
We didn't pass TG, did we, Courage?
I passed Marcel 100%.
No, but
I'm not gonna lie, I kind of blacked out there.
Nogla, you were in security, right? Or just in the middle hallway there?
Nah,
of like security area?
I looked back and just see if there's dead bodies on the left side.
Okay, so
I'm skipping, man. What are we talking this much for? There's nine players alive.
Yeah, I didn't see anything.
There's a lot of people in admin all the time.
Yo, I think after this game, we should check what the discussion timers are and maybe lower them.
A little bit. I agree.
I think we can lower them a little bit and make
sounds like an imposter move.
We want a better chance.
Courage, can you open your eyes while you're playing?
Suspicious.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not gonna lie. I don't even know what I've been thinking about.
Okay, let me do these darn tasks. All right, now I gotta go into the left side, the sus side. Okay, reactor. Play cool, calm, and collected. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, I think I saw like a little head. Oh no, those are like little fluffs. There's a little fluff. Uh-oh, someone's probably gonna be dead in here. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm done my things. Ah! What?
Samara and Wildcat.
Hey,
I'm dead! It was Dan. I literally watched Dan kill him.
It was Dan.
Can you say something more than it was XYZ?
It was literally. It was literally Wildcat.
Why did you press the report button?
No, it was Cat.
I was walking out of electrical. I saw it and I was doubling back.
You're being accused. Defend yourself.
I've been accused every game.
You have been an imposter every game.
True.
He's literally been an imposter every single game.
Who'd you vote for?
Every single game. I'm voting Cat.
We're going to vote Wildcat.
Wildcat Dan.
Then we're going to vote Dan.
You guys are so bad.
It's not me.
Cat and
then. Wildcat, then Dan.
No, it's not me.
You're still getting voted, Dan. Watch him do it.
Dan, you're still getting voted, brother.
Yes, sir.
That sounds fair.
Courage, you there?
Sorry, guys, I blacked out.
I can look at chat now, guys. It's definitely Dan, and you guys are saying it's Wildcat.
Good eyesight,
too,
guys.
So
I didn't kill him, but
you're genius. I think, because they were both in there.
You saw, you're blind.
And then it was like two of us in there. I think maybe Dan thought they could do a double kill. But then two other people ran into the room and like messed it up. But I think they were going to maybe try and do a double kill.
At the beginning, I joined in with the sus.
It's Dan and Gap.
Job,
guys. Dan.
And again.
Honestly, they just killed him.
Dan got a 3-time in a row. He's my dad.
I finished all my tasks at least. Like, we're just done. We're big chilling. Okay, I'm gonna follow him now. The murderer. The murderer. Sus. Let's see, he gonna kill someone? Oh no, he ain't. Uh-oh.
All right, it's dead.
It's just, it's
okay,
kind of
here we go, here we go.
Threw him it's under done. The bus, you know?
To be fair, Dan was that reactor.
Yeah.
I don't care, it was
no, it was him.
Honor the 50-50! Get him out of here!
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Dan.
No, you're, no, you're not.
Sorry,
no, you're not.
He's possibly
hey,
killer.
Hey, Dan, no one's sorry. Say, I'm sorry, but if you got imposter 3 games in a row, I'm jealous.
Dude, that's super impressive.
He's literally had it every single time.
I never get that lucky.
I'm on,
never.
I'm on hour, I'm,
I don't even want it.
Hours, I said 5 yeah, hours right, of Among Us today, I've been imposter twice.
That's just, that's
literally 3 times in a row.
All right, so there's still gonna be one killer after this. Not me, Courage, or TG.
It was
there's
or
no killers.
No.
It's
the game's done. The game's done. I'm the killer. I'm the killer. I'm the killer.
Okay, no, you're not.
Wow!
It was a fail.
Three
night.
Times.
That was wow. A risky kill.
It was a failed double completely by my
fault.
So am I right when I said Wildcat killed bottom right?
No,
I'm right.
Who is the other victim that was going to be part of the double kill?
Because there was 4 of us in there, but then
there,
two other
there
people.
Was
two, ran
yeah,
in.
There was someone else in there, but they just I
it
decided
been
on it too.
But I didn't
late.
Want to double kill after lights were called because everyone goes to check electrical after lights are called.
Yeah.
Night.
Marcel, you didn't see him pull up in.
Who no, killed a person? Did you kill a person on right side then, there, Dan?
No, I didn't kill right side.
No, I killed him, but he reported my kill.
Who are you, dude? For nice. You, man. Like, imagine dying first head, instantly then. At the start of the game, and then there's like 6 different discussions, and I'm just sitting here sad.
Oh.
Don't kill me, son, please.
No freaking way. No way. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm not gonna do a stat kill. I'm not gonna do a stat kill. It's on. What are the odds? Andre, what are the odds, hey? What? Should we do a spicy double kill or what? I'm not gonna kill him. See if we can kill someone in nav. And then like vento. Like if somebody comes in here, that could be I haven't killed anyone yet. Oh.
All right, who did it?
Laserbeam, I'm trying to follow you around the whole game.
Nah, Courage, you're sus ass, mate. You're literally scaring the crap out of me, dude. I'm saying to my chat that I'm just like terrified of you. If anyone's gonna kill me, it's gonna be you.
Marcel, what'd you see? Laser, why are you talking in your chat?
I saw a dead body.
Why talk to him? I don't read it. You don't talk to your chat? Like, you don't say, like, hey, chat, Courage is chasing me?
No, I consistently ignore them, and so should you.
I haven't had my chat open. I haven't had my chat open in 3 weeks on YouTube.
How to be approached.
I gotta learn some things or two, you know? It's only been a couple months for me, so...
Wait, who are you guys voting? What happened?
Marcel, what did he see?
There's a body at O2 leaves. I walked down, mm-hmm. Samir's walking up. Body.
Oh. I was an admin okay. with someone else, and then
wait.
The reactor was
who was
called,
the other person? Who was the other person?
I thought it was Marcel, wasn't it? Didn't you run into admin? And
say,
then
I didn't go into admin that. One time,
it.
Samara.
Or navigation, sorry.
Wait, so
navigation,
found,
not
so
admin.
So you found body was where? O2?
I did leaves, and I ran up. I was running to reactor, and then reactor got fixed. I ran back down. Samara crosses me at asteroids, and there's a dead body.
Oh.
Nogla's dead body.
It was in O2.
Okay, so when reactor was called, I went right to navigation and I saw her go up towards cafeteria.
Marcel, would you be confident trading your life for Samara's?
Absolutely.
Ooh.
It wasn't me.
Like
I didn't go into
oh,
O2.
No.
I went straight from navigation up to like the asteroid thing because then I was gonna run to reactor.
Did you see anybody else?
No, I didn't see anyone. I just saw myself.
To be fair,
wait, you? No, you like definitely went from storage up.
This was like a 2 minute round, so we don't know how old this body is.
I did leave and double back.
Oh, okay. Then we know how old it is. I'm gonna skip.
Wait, why are you guys skipping?
Because I don't have enough information.
We're on 9!
And I don't believe everything I'm told.
Are y'all a bunch of...
I don't believe everything I'm told.
Freaking Andre!
Twelve!
I didn't even kill him. He didn't frame me like that. So sus. I'm just kidding. I didn't see a body in there, though. I wish that, like, it would, like, let you know, like, where the other killer, like, where the killing was happening. Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna go to reactor, and then I'm gonna go back to... There you go. I'm gonna go back to admin to do the card swipe. Oh, we're gonna have to kill someone though. Like, we're going to have to kill someone. Should I chill in electrical and like wait for somebody to come in? Oh my gosh! Andre's called reactors like 500,000 times. Everybody stays together too. It's so hard.
Okay, whoever's the imposter, can you just relax on the reactor, please?
Can you just right? Like literally can just? You,
I was just saying that.
Please,
just kill some of you little bitch. Just stab them. What the hell are you doing? Imagine getting imposter and doing nothing with it. Like, what are you doing?
Exactly.
Wait, RNG's in your favor and you do nothing about it.
Courage,
like, goddamn.
Courage, is this like a YouTube video you're going for? It's like I don't kill anybody when I try to win by using reactor. Like, what are you doing?
Marcel, I've been. You know, I won the first imposter game today. Then you had that failed double kill, and I haven't been it since. I would not be throwing an imposter game after 5 hours and 3 minutes.
I mean, I'm skipping because whoever this imposter is sucks anus. Dude.
It's a power.
It's not me.
Like, it's so hard to lose.
Marcel and Samira.
I'm gonna take risk. Brain.
It's literally Andre.
No, come into navigation.
Okay, I'm just gonna kill like 20 people. I don't even care. We're just gonna go off. Right. Can I sabotage? Why did he do reactor? Do lights. Ugh. Reactor, like, I don't know how to kill. Like, everybody just goes to the same thing anyways. Like, I feel like it's not good. Oh, what? He's just standing in the hall. Okay, next person I see by themselves, I'm just killing them.
It's TG?
Is this a self-report?
There's no way it's me.
Wait, I just followed you. How did you... I didn't even see the body. I was just behind you.
I saw
you.
It because I went exactly straight to the body because I saw it happen on cams.
Me too.
Laser on cams.
Okay. I did find it weird that you're running away from the 24th reactor call.
I've got a question. Who has the least amount of time played in this game?
Probably
is
me.
Is Samira?
Maybe me.
I got like 90 hours.
To be honest, this does really seem like a YouTube video. I keep calling reactor until I win, you know?
Yeah.
I don't upload Among Us, so...
It ain't me either.
Why is it TG?
Because I watched him kill them on cam. So when reactor was called, I literally sprinted to the body.
We can't vote on seven.
Oh, wait. Yeah, we can't vote on seven.
Yes, we can, because it's 100% certain.
We're about to win the game.
I do. I saw it happen on cams, too.
If Wesley and Kat are the two imposters and we vote this person off, they get a free double kill, we lose.
Yeah, I'm worried.
Okay, it's not us.
It's not me. I have some tasks to navigate.
I was there.
I still think
Wesley saw it on cams.
But someone was on cams while they were locked into cams.
Someone watched it on cams.
Me and Kat, we were together, but
we
I didn't
see it. On cams.
But
see
I saw. I saw someone kill. Yeah.
So Kat was locked in cams. The doors were closed. He was the only one that left that room. When the doors
that
were closed.
That has nothing to do. I saw it on cams. I sprinted straight to the body with cams.
I saw it too.
Why would I ever kill the person and then say I watched it on cams?
Because
if somebody else was on cams, they could see it.
I saw someone right at the end of the round. I was already running to reactor. I was from medbay, so whoever saw me, who was that?
You guys gotta have some balls. Let's vote.
No, I want these reactor imposters to lose, and I'm not voting.
It's a bit.
So then vote out the one who's
imposter. Who are we voting on?
We just win the
game.
I'm voting Kat.
It's Samara and
panicked.
Oh my god! Please, thank you. Yes.
I panicked.
Three people.
No! Did they vote Andre?
Three believers.
No!
TG, I only voted you because you kept sussing.
Now it's probably Pokey.
No!
Watch out.
You were actually...
Okay. Who's sus of me? Marcel sus. I'm gonna kill him. Finally, now we can do lights. In peace. Darn it! We can't do lights in peace. Someone's probably on cams there.
Someone
Wait, did
died.
Someone just
someone...
die?
So I think it's Pokey based off what I saw on cams. But...
What did you see on cams? You
I don't know.
Saw
I
me go to
went,
admin,
I
right?
Went, yeah, and then you vented out and then vented back in. Why were you in admin so long?
I didn't vent. I went into admin. I did my upload,
so
and then I called the button because I was doing upload. It was my last task.
I would be able to see you on upload on cams.
Leslie, where are you?
It's okay. I literally witnessed the murder and half the lobby didn't believe me last round, so it's fine.
Samara, right where now. Are you?
You're gonna get away with it.
I was running up on left side.
Where's
like
the body?
I did lights and then I ran out and Foosley ran right.
I saw
right,
everybody
left.
Left side except.
Was it Laser that died?
Nope, he died first.
Somebody
round.
Just
oh,
vented
who died?
In med
was
bay.
It Jack?
Or he died last.
Yeah,
round
I agree.
When TG killed
so
him.
I was in admin and I was okay. I did upload and then I looked at the table real quick and I saw that a lot of people were scattered left side and maybe one person was shields and I called the button just to say I'm done my tasks and I want to follow whoever else has any and to see if there's any information. I didn't think someone would die that fast.
Dead
but does anyone know?
Probably shields.
You think it's shields? And-
I mean, what? Most likely, based off of what you're saying. Why would
I
you
thought
say
you
that
just said it was
shields?
Someone. I'm saying this
I'm,
person was most
left
likely
side,
left side.
Except for you.
Well, you saw me. I was an admin. And you
Tyler,
probably. If
Tyler.
You were on cams, then you must have seen me walk.
So I know
to
you
want to
win, right? You just
Tyler,
you win.
Tyler, somebody just vented in medbay.
Yeah, and that's not me.
Are there two imposters left, potentially?
That's what I was concerned about, also.
You're sure someone vented in medbay?
1,000%.
Okay.
Just now,
so
right before the button got called, I was running to go
yeah.
see who vented.
So does anyone know who was electricity?
Okay.
Not me.
Samara. She said she ran up to the left. But
me and Foosley were in there, and then I ran out and went left, and then she went right. Are
yeah.
you voting?
All right,
I
it might not be Pokey then. Skip.
I
thought it was her, and then based off what I
saw,
I
just
cams,
hope there
weird.
Aren't two imposters.
There's definitely not. Already. There's 1,000,000% not.
Okay, then.
I have to kill four people by myself?
When does TG chop Laser in half?
Oh my gosh! This is gonna be so hard. This is gonna... Oh. Wait, what? Andre! Do the lights, you dummy! Why do you keep shutting the doors? Do the lights! Oh, okay, finally. They're all just sticking together. Oh. What? Why'd I get locked on one side by myself? He's telling me to kill Marcel, but he doesn't know I had the kill countdown. I had the countdown! Oh, we gotta do one more. We gotta do one more sabotage.
Samir, cut my head off!
You, bro.
Who has the last task?
Yeah, a little.
Not me, here. I'm done.
Same? Marcel?
No, I've been done for like 30 minutes.
All right, which ghost is being a little
yeah,
lame-o? All right, so this body was... no one cares. This body was low, like below electrical.
I genuinely don't know who that could have been. It could have been either you self-reporting or Samara,
and
most likely. But
we're skipping, and if the game doesn't end, a ghost is throwing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
I think it's Samara, but...
Yeah. I know it is!
It's either Samara or Pokey,
we've all
but...
been in a group, though. Like, I've seen...
No. I stuck with Marcel going bottom to O2, but I didn't see you. I don't know if
none
I know
of us
you
have
much
a task,
for your
so it's a ghost?
Yeah.
They're throwing.
Oh, my God.
This is so stressful! Oh my gosh. Oh, oxygen. Whoops. I thought it was reactor. My bad. I want to stay with everybody. I don't want to stay alone.
All right, whoever's the last ghost, fuck you for one. Fuck you. Just like eat a dick.
I feel like it's an ogre. Yeah.
We don't need to say anything.
I didn't know what to do.
Everybody was sticking together for the past 20 minutes. I thought it was you, but a fucking ghost is keeping us in this goddamn game for
There's
some
nothing
reason.
You can do, but the game should have just been over like 3 minutes ago.
Yo, let's lower voting time to 15 or discussion to 15 seconds and voting.
Let's kick the ghost out of the goddamn Discord.
Is crewmate vision on 0.75 too?
I don't know.
I feel like it is.
Samara, just vote for yourself.
Yeah, I voted for myself.
And then,
sorry.
Who is it? Who is it? Who is the ghost?
Oh my God.
No idea, mate.
Yeah, no clue. No,
no
clue
what
ghost it was. No idea.
Sus ghost. Sus ghost.
You sure it was the ghost?
Yeah.
You sure it was
might have been one of you guys.
Like it could have been one of you guys. Could have been
one. Mate. Nah,
what are we changing settings wise?
Let's do.
Hey, look.
1575 or 1590?
Kill cooldown to 22.5.
Okay,
yeah,
yeah,
I guess. Yeah. And then discussion time, 15 seconds.
Okay.
Voting time, 75 seconds.
You almost screwed me with that first kill.
I love it.
Yeah, but if you killed you Marcel, you could have blamed Pokey because Cat was already sus of Pokey.
All right, now we've made it.
Settings
fixed.
We made
a situation like that, Samara.
We changed the rules to be more imposter favored.
I was trying to cut lights, and then Andre kept hitting reactor.
I hit reactor.
You hit reactor like 5 million times. Oh my gosh, again? Are you kidding me? Should we just be risky? Should we just be some risky business? I love how, like, I swear you're, like, not imposter at all, and then it's, like, just a flood, like, a gateway of imposters. Okay, I have so many in electrical.
That's a very long round.
All right, listen, guys, I'm gonna pull out the snipe. I'm doing it.
Okay.
Do it.
I get to the reactor, and Nogla and I make it first, and I go to bottom one, and Nogla
went back up the top one. I went back up the top one, and people were coming in, and they did it before me.
No, so you would have made it and had it done first.
Bottom, see if
someone's
there.
I'm pulling out the snipe on Nogla.
That's pretty suspicious.
Wait, Jack, has someone vouched for you this whole round?
I mean, I did so I started off the game and said, I'm gonna do my electrical tasks before any imposter cooldown even comes off. So I went right to electrical, did my three tasks in electrical,
What'd you do after?
In lower engine, went to reactor, did the bottom reactor, went to med bay, started my vials, which I can go complete right now,
You came out of electrical when reactor was called, like,
Yeah, I was already in electrical, so I finished my third task, ran, and fixed
it. But I also think this meeting is weird.
Why did you call the meeting weird?
No. I always call buzzer. Literally, one in three games, I'll call buzzer. I have the statistics.
I'm going to need you to stop because it's suspicious.
He does do that. If Wildcat was alive, he would vouch for me here.
Sure.
I'm voting Courage because he's trying to throw me on the bus.
I'm voting Laserbeam because someone donated $5 and told me he was the ghost that didn't finish the task.
The imposters were having a tough time. I was like, give him a chance.
Are you freaking kidding me? I'm alone again. Again. Come on. Bro. Please. Oh my gosh. Lights, okay. All right, let's go. Let's go, lights.
All right. I went on admin table, and when I went on admin table, there was someone that was in shields the whole time, and shields is a task that literally takes half a second to complete. Yeah. So I said, you know what? I'm going to go run and check if
there's
a body.
It's the dead body, right? And I just came across it, too.
And laser beam was down there. So two people died first round, right? Nogla hit the bodies, I think. So Nogla was dead. Only one kill happened that round.
Yeah.
Pokey, you said you just made it into admin?
No. I just came across the body in shields. I was in nav, and someone is on cams. And I think I know who did this.
Marcel, what did you vote?
Oh, don't worry about it.
Okay, so when the reactor was called, I was running behind someone, and I thought it was White, but it was the person that came from Shields, but clearly it's not White because Wildcat's dead. So maybe it's Yellow? Dan, but if you guys remember who came to reactor last before me, I think it's them.
I did. When
from
I went to
bottom,
nav,
like
when I went
to nav
and completed my task, Dan ran into nav, and then I ran to reactor.
Yeah. So I've made a new rule that if something's cooled, I go check for bodies first. It's definitely not me. It's 100% not me.
I think if Pokey's voted me, it's...
No, I was asking you guys if you remember who came, like, second last to reactor.
Marcel voted Samara.
What?
Oh my god, again?
Who did reactor?
Me and Leslie.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Then maybe Dan, yeah.
If I die.
I've gotta kill him.
Lights. Okay, I think I'm gonna frame Dan. Oh my gosh. I need to kill people fast. This is so stressful. I literally, like, being the killer is literally gonna age me like 10,000 years. Wait, what's sabotaged? I'm so confused. What was sabotaged? Oh, lights. It's rough out here.
Real quick. Leslie and Pokey, were you together the entire round?
Pretty much at the end.
Yes, and Courage was in admin, more or less.
And it's
Samara.
I
think it's
Samara.
I was in admin. Where was the body?
No, you were not. You were not in admin. I was in admin. Then Courage was in admin. Then Leslie was in admin.
I was in admin at the end. Before that, I ran to lights to fix them, and then they were already fixed.
And before that,
what
were you doing?
Navigation.
I was
perhaps?
In storage. I wasn't on right side at all.
Cap.
Are you voting me?
Yes, we're voting you.
Yeah,
it's you.
We're all together.
We know it's you.
I've been alone like both times.
That's the point. Oh no. It's hard.
Sorry, Samara.
It's okay.
What the hell? After everything I did for you that previous round,
you were alone. You were all by yourself.
I have committed to being third imposter because, you know, I felt like the imposters needed
to
help.
They haven't won yet. No imposter wins.
No one's won.
Stab me. I could have done so much for you.
Okay,
like,
okay.
No,
I'm sorry.
He needs card loyalty, man.
There's a vent. There's a vent in that hallway, Samara. A vent in the admin. That's what you should have done.
I literally, like, I give up, honestly. Like. Let's hit those lights.
Should we just kill Marcel right off the bat because he always thinks it's me? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're really like making sure we've got an alibi here. Alibi's good. Alibi's good. Alibi's good. Why am I imposter so much? Like, this is, it's honestly stressful. I'm gonna follow Andre for a bit. Should we do a little quick sabotage? A little quick sabotage? They're gonna see the body. I kinda want them to find the body, honestly. Zero? Oh, okay, good.
Where's the body? Or bodies?
Damn, I was gonna clear Marcel, more or less.
Okay. So, earlier on in the round, I went and started my vials.
Uh-huh.
O2 gets called right there. I finished doing my wiring task. Dan, TDM, Mr. TDM, just went up to the top side. And Laserbeam was there with me on those wires.
I'm just being a weirdo. Who was an admin with
Dan,
me?
Dan cuts back to the left. And then I go, you know what? On my way, I'm just gonna go quickly finish my vials. I go down, dead body on med bay scan.
Yeah, I did see Dan.
Yeah, I saw someone kept popping
Dan
into.
I cut back because I'm sus of you, Courage. Just saying. And then you and Jack, you and Lannan were next to each other. So I went back to see if either of you killed each other while O2 was being called.
I would never kill Courage.
Thank you.
Even if
Thank
I was imposter.
I didn't make it as far as med bay. I cut back before then.
I mean, it just looks bad because you came back and
it does look bad.
Medbay,
I understand, but I didn't get to medbay yet. So
I
got
to
medbay, the opening I
Leslie
went backwards.
And mostly
Wildcat
as well.
Yes,
me too.
Mm-hmm. I clear Pokey and Wildcat for the skill.
I'm sus as hell. I reject that.
Oh,
wow.
Well, okay. Then I'm down to vote.
I'm gonna skip, but I'm sus of Dan. I'm sus of
okay.
Dan.
I'm sus of Jack. Putting that out there. And maybe Lannan too. This could be a.
Why are you sus of me? I. Mate.
What the heck?
You backed him up.
I slipped. Misclick.
That's so rude, man.
Misclick. I hate
so
that.
So they're sus of Dan.
I'm such a pretty princess.
You misclicked twice.
I might try and kill, like, Pokey or someone who, like, no one's really sus of. Yeah. Might try and do that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep Dan alive. Just because, like, they're kind of sus of him. Is this the comms room? Oh, it is comms. Wait, where is the thing that you can see? I don't even remember, honestly. Oh.
Oh, dear.
Dan, you are the shittest killer in the world, dude.
No, are you kidding me? I just saw you dancing outside of security.
You are the shittest killer in the world.
Because you're accusing me. It's Laser. It's 100% Laser, please.
You are shittest killer in the world.
Laser, explain what happened.
Yeah, explain. Talk words.
I think I have a good, like, alibi as being an absolute weirdo. Like I said, I'm being 30.
No, you can't use that. Come on.
This is too bad. This is too bad.
Can you actually say what happened, please?
I mean, I can say what happened. I was dancing in front of the camera. Right?
Yep.
Then I see the lights go off. Then I run into security a little bit, and there's a dead body. So.
What is that?
No, that's
Dan.
Not me! I'm a terrible killer,
cameras,
but that was
right?
not me.
Dan was on cameras. Right? I was dancing
yeah,
in front
I was
of
on
the camera because I was like, I'm doing a little routine for Dan, right? Because I'm just being a weirdo. Okay?
Uh-huh.
And then, you know, TJ's in the area. I was like, where's TJ? I see the cameras go off.
Wait.
There's a dead body in security.
So TJ...
I know it's easy.
Dan, can you say
TJ,
what happened?
Wildcat. Wildcat. You've just voted. But anyway, in Reactor, it was me,
like
you, and TG, wasn't it?
Yeah, and then you were gone in, weirdly, and I couldn't figure out where you went. And
I
went to
security.
And
I saw
TG's
Courage
dead.
Go in. I saw Courage go into navigation, so I was going to wrap around and see if he was up for
navigation.
Anything. It's laser.
I mean, we
don't
have
vote.
The
don't vote. It's seven. Skip.
I voted. Sorry.
I'm skipping, but it's laser
obviously Dan.
Beam.
Suss me and Dan. I literally don't care. I'm doing laps around
the
admin table.
Laser and Dan will suss you guys.
Care.
Darn it.
Weird.
Darn it. He needs to get voted. What the frick? What the frick? Should we do lights? Should we do lights? I feel like we gotta start killing some people. Dang it, not Leslie.
She gone.
Okay. Laserbeam, talk to me.
What's up, mate?
Tell me what you just did there.
What did I do? I've been doing laps of the map. All right, I'm scared of Dan.
Yeah, and the one way you just went
there was
to the left.
I was chilling in admin. You had nothing to worry about, bro.
Where was the body? Where was the body?
The body was on cams. No, we saw somebody on cams when we were in admin.
I'm
me, Pokey, and somebody.
Yeah, someone was on cams.
I'm actually so.
Someone was on cams, so
man.
I wanted to go walk over.
Nah,
I just finished
I'm
my
so
last
fucking
test.
For this, man.
Wait, Laser, can I just hear what Wildcat has to say?
No, so you're anyway, fine. You're fine. Sorry.
I saw someone on cams the whole time, so I was gonna walk over and see who it was. While I'm walking through med bay, or while I'm walking through cafeteria, Laser goes ahead of me. He's going that direction, right?
Like towards med bay.
Yeah, like towards med bay.
100%.
And then I'm walking past med bay cam. It's still on. And then I go down towards cams and I see Samara coming up. I walk in and Leslie's dead body's on cams. So she died within 5 seconds and the only person who could have killed her
100%
is
really
pretty
bad.
It could have been maybe Laser or
Do you think it's Laser or Samara?
I think it's Laser. Or,
this no,
I was
going to
Samara. I wasn't there.
Samara didn't make it in yet and she there's no way she could have killed and vented somewhere and then been where she was.
Dan has been admin mainly?
Yeah, I've been admin the whole time.
We haven't voted anyone off. Just,
Dan couldn't have
say,
made this kill
before
based
you
off timing.
No way.
I'm looks bad.
I'm voting Laser. Hi!
Definitely Dan from the previous one. It looks bad.
No.
I was running down through the bottom engine, by the way. It's fine. You'll figure it
out
later.
Samara, did you see him bottom engine?
See who bottom engine?
Oh, it's both of them. Both of them.
Wait, I didn't see anyone bottom
Wait.
Engine.
And you also didn't vote there.
I know. It was too late.
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
Mute up.
Why am I still, like, the imposter, honestly? Like, this is insane. Like, I don't want to be this anymore. Okay. I don't know who's sus of me. I'm like not good enough at.
I didn't want to do it. It's kind of cringe, but I'll be a button Andy.
Samara?
No one died, and this is a hard goal cooldown reset. I saw everyone alive, so I hit the button.
Okay.
Wow. Okay. I'm done with tasks. So where do you guys?
We obviously 100% got Laser out.
Guys, I'm gonna be Pokimane's. I'm gonna be Pokimane's security guard. Okay?
All right, let's go.
Okay, if I die, I was
I
died in honor.
Or maybe
my,
someone during
my second,
the
lights. My second Fortnite account that I made 2 years ago is Pokimane's White Knight. So that's
I'll
how I'm
never
gonna be
forget.
Right now. Remember that we played Arena?
I do remember.
Here we go.
Good times.
Here goes nothing.
It's so hard to kill people alone. I'm gonna try my best, but like, why? I don't want to be by myself. Everybody keeps leaving me. Let's hit the lights. fix them too quick. I might try and kill Wildcat and frame it on Dan. Kill her.
Oh my god.
No one's killing.
No one's dead.
We're one task away again.
Guys,
it's
guys?
A ghost. Someone
again.
Needs to do a is it a ghost?
Guys, let's Where's not Dan? Say anything. Just vote.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Somehow it's Pokey here and she won by doing this.
Oh my goodness!
If somehow Pokey wins from doing this. Get your bat wings out of here.
Yeah. I don't want to die. I'm tired of this!
You get it!
I'm sorry, Samantha! That was the best.
That was
the best framing job I've ever seen in my life, and you don't vote for Dan.
Lander, you were the fourth skin!
I know, I fucked up, Nogla! I fucked it up! I was nervous! I fucked it up! 100%.
I can just tell the way you were like framing him. I was like, I don't know about
yeah, that.
I'm like
was
that
a
every
hard
round.
Frame.
I never
yeah,
make
yeah,
sense.
He is like, yeah, you need to play with him more. He is like,
I feel like lower voting. I feel like Dan when he gets caught, he's like really obvious about it. but this time he was like, no,
I'm a terrible liar.
new map, new map on NA servers.
Yeah, let's go.
Ooh.
Let's go.
New map on NA servers.
All right.
The codes in chat.
What map? Mirror, Polis, which one?
Look, I live by a rule, though, is you just YOLO it. Like, you can't
Poop
be thinking
I can't
hard.
Join.
I agree. It
still doesn't work?
Yeah.
I thought
is this
I didn't
Europe
know,
again?
Yeah.
NA.
Oh, I'm on Europe. I'm on Europe. Yeah, I'm dumb.
So who? Wait, what?
As well.
Wait, there's two stuff.
I can't join on NA either.
Why is this happening?
You want to try my one?
Nope, what? Yours doesn't work either.
All right, I'm doing it.
Yeah, no.
So NA's just down?
Yeah, I don't know.
I swear, if I get imposter again, I'm going to be so stressed.
Man, I wish there was OCE service to this.
Right? Next
like
time, I feel like we just have to kill Pokey
really
because,
would.
Like, at the end, she always knows it's
like 300
hard.
Usually.
I can't connect on Europe.
I can't do that either.
That was my bad.
Oh, yeah.
Like, of all games, this one's pretty good, but there's so many times where I'll do a kill, and then someone be like, I saw him right on top of the body. I'm like, I'm in another room
there
by
go.
That point.
Yeah.
There we go.
You should have seen the lag. Nogla got on me one time. I was so pissed. I killed someone with the lights off in the admin room on Mira, and the vent
great.
Is in the bottom right. He sees me. He sees my character do the venting animation right on top of the dead body.
Oh, that's
like eight feet away from where the vent
classic,
is, and he caught me. I was so pissed.
One more. Wait, man, here.
I honestly thought you were gonna get him, Laserbeam. Legit.
Oh, boom. That's
I just did my
like 2-2-4 because imposters skipping, so. Haven't been winning at all.
I'm third imposter, mate. 100%.
Alright, crewmate, let's freaking go, lads. Let's freaking go. Crewmate all day, baby. All day. It is not me this time. I'm gonna argue till the death. Let's go do electrical. Oh, what? The heck? The heckity heck? Do our cool, calm, and collected tasks. Cool, calm, and collected. I'm like scared to like go out here alone. But I need to do my little maze. So dark and spooky out here. It's so dark and spooky! Oh.
Alright, Chop Cheerio. Who did this?
Courage? I did my top left wire, my middle left wire.
No, the body. The body's more important.
The body is,
You're awfully quick there with an alibi there, mate.
Yeah. No. It's right by the admin. Okay. It's right by the admin table. Right by the admin table.
Okay. I was never
That's
there.
Enough for me.
I never went there.
No, laser chill.
Oh, God.
It's courage. Okay. I'm going to predict it's courage.
I actually don't think it's courage at all.
No,
thank you.
No.
You as well, then.
Last one I saw running through there was blue. I can't remember light blue or dark blue. On cams.
Is that true? I'm in.
Not me, so dark blue then.
I'm with Laser and Nogla.
Specimen. No, I
can
confirm.
Yeah, we're far away. I mean, we went top right and down.
Marcel, did you go down into Specimen at all?
I'm in Specimen right now.
Yeah, he's in Specimen right now.
Okay, yeah.
Well, you went to Specimen a good while ago because you didn't go to Reactor, right?
No, I did Telescope.
And then I saw him going
and then
down.
Then you went down to Specimen and you're still there?
Yeah, I had three tasks. Download 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 10, and then sort the stuff into the
TG, where'd you come from before you did Reactor?
Every time.
If it's at admin table, though, I think Marcel.
Yeah, TG, he didn't answer my question.
Still in Specimen!
Yeah, because he killed an admin. He went back around, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know who it is, but it ain't me. That's for sure. Wait, don't I have a task here? Where the heck is it? I'm so confused. Is it on the other side? Oh. I've never seen this task. It's like on the other side of the wall. Am I alone in here? Ah! I don't want to die. Let's do the water bucket. Do the water bucket. Oh.
Right,
I knew you were gonna follow me there, Nogler, and it was gonna look bad, but like.
No, it was me.
No, it's not me.
It's definitely not. No, that's what I'm saying. I was like, it's obviously not me, but we both pretty much walked up on that body.
You and Marcel. So
I Marcel still want to know body? Where TG came from when he did right reactor.
No. There's
round.
A dead body. We have to talk about that.
Marcel. Yeah, let's get to that shit.
We only have 50 button. Seconds. We have to talk about the dead body.
Yeah.
Now. Marcel.
Yes.
Why'd you report it?
Because I saw it.
Where is it? Give us info.
It's on office next, like right below the card swipe and vitals.
Okay, this could
the
have been
the door's
TG,
just closed.
This could have been TG, oh. Polky, Laser, or me. Because we
so it's Marcel.
I'm fine with Marcel's self report here, but
is it a self report?
That's
where's
kind of the vibe
and,
I'm getting.
Alright, vote me off. I voted for myself.
No, don't vote him off.
I voted for myself. Vote for me. Vote for me. Killers, vote for me. Killers, vote for me.
Stop. That's actually really
annoying. I'm doing trash right now, bottom left, with Samara.
I killed him.
I think I might have seen TG around office.
I killed Dan. I killed Dan.
What is Marcel doing?
I killed him. I sliced him in half.
I think he killed Dan.
That's what he says, but I killed
him. She's not doing trash with me.
If you're being honest, who killed Walker? Who's your imposter?
She is not doing trash with me. That's sus. That's real sus. Oh, get the heck. I'm not staying there with Andre. Creepy man. I don't want to be alone with him. I'm going to have a little sus on her because she said she was doing trash with me and she ain't doing trash with me. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Where'd they go?
You know, I'm gonna throw out some hard reads here.
Oh, nice.
Some hard reads.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Marcel.
No.
I am Seth.
No, don't nope, talk to yourself. It's not
I
you.
I killed him.
Okay, you voted. Can you please don't talk? Okay, so first round, Wildcat was dead. He was at admin table. Second round, Dan was dead. It was at office. First round, people were talking about who came from office. Now, I saw TG and Laser going to Specimen. Samara was in the mix there, but was nowhere to be found. Secondly, Fuseli and Samara were bottom left trash last round, apparently. So, but I don't believe that. I don't believe that because I was bottom left. I did, well, not bottom left exactly, but I did download, opened up doors, never saw anyone, came straight back down after I did lights. So unless he walked through there in between that time frame, which is very unlikely, it's both Fuseli and Samara.
I was gonna say I was never doing trash, and I didn't.
No. You were doing water work thing. The water.
Yeah,
thing.
I was doing the water thing.
Trash area.
It's the two of you.
It's not me.
It's okay. We can keep playing. We don't have to vote, but
yeah, we can keep playing. You guys are gonna keep playing.
It's gonna be fine.
You guys have a few more rounds. Yeah.
Feel free to stab me. Fine. I don't mind.
Or me.
Samara for sure. 99.9% like Samara and 98%.
Definitely 100% not me. Literally not me. Like, you think I'm gonna get it that many times in a row? Wait, how the heck did she just disappear? What? I'm so confused! I need to do my tasks really bad. I'm just gonna do them. I'm just gonna try and do them, get them all done. Somebody watch me do my med bay scan, please. Please, somebody watch me so they know that I'm real. No? Okay. Alright, let's go down to specimen room. It's not me! It's not me! Uh-oh. I'm gonna spam the report button. Whoops. Report the body. Oh. Okay, I only have one more to do.
I put money on it being Fuseli, dude.
Wait, why?
Hold on.
I'm on vitals, body. And I see someone. I called the meeting, so I'm on vitals.
I was just about to find the body. Lore admin.
Lore admin.
Where was it?
Yeah. So the left door out of office. I was just
Courage, what was your pathing there? Really quick, just real quick.
I fixed lights. My pathing,
I can vouch.
Laser, the round prior, I was in specimen when everyone was on lights and was like, where the hell is everyone? I've been done with tasks. This is my second round done with tasks. Yeah. I just followed Pokemon around the entire round. And then lights went off. Dead. Yeah, so lights went off. DG was the last person I saw on admin table. I ran up, just fixed lights. I was the only one that
you've done.
I wasn't on admin table, Courage. I was on vitals.
It's not Courage.
Or vital, sorry.
I'm still sus of TJ here.
I've been on vitals this whole last round.
I mean, but the thing is,
but if you were in vitals that whole last round, taskbar has been going up a lot.
My tasks are done. I'm done.
Well, I just finished my tasks this round, so.
Who are we voting for? Nogla, call it. I trust you.
Nah, I think we skip on seven. I think we skip on seven because we know there's two imposters, so.
Fair.
Sus. I only have one more task, though, so I think we're good.
Entire round. Why
I swear. Every time.
I said that when lights went off. I wound
Every
up going
time.
Up to fix lights. I was the only person to fix lights. I said the other one.
Oh, perfect. I can do my little water thing here. And I think I'm safe because I think he has the kill count down, cooldown thingamabobber. Why is he just standing there like a sus man? Okay, I'm done my tasks. Spam the report button. Sus. I'm just gonna spam report.
Yeah, it was TG.
Okay, what? Question though.
What oh the my God. Fuck happened?
Question.
I have the microphone.
Okay.
Sorry. Yes, you do. Yes.
It was Fuseli.
It was definitely not me.
It was either Fuseli or Andre because they were both standing right on him.
It was definitely not me.
Then it's Andre.
Here's the thing.
I was watching from the hallway.
It's not me.
I have the last task. They're not going to win anyway. So
it's okay. Just do that.
Just do the task.
Okay, fine. Let's just do the task.
We're not doing
but there's
that.
Still two. There's still two. So we can vote one of them.
Sorry.
Wait, there's two?
Yeah. No. We can vote them. I'm just saying that, like, they're not going to win anyway. So, like, do they want to just confess?
Wait, Nogla's dead.
Yeah.
He reported. So how is he talking?
Oh, it's a glitch.
You know, he got killed, wasn't he? The moment he pressed report.
But didn't he just talk?
What are the rules for that?
I mean, it's Fuseli and TG, I think.
Yeah.
I think it has to be one of them. I think it's TG and
I think we go
Fuseli first,
and then we go...
I think it's Marcel. I saw Marcel or Samara kill someone.
What? I'm in the hallway.
It's Marcel
and Andre.
Oh my God.
100%.
Oh my God. It doesn't matter. We're going to win anyway. I'm going to get him my final task.
All right.
Come on. Just don't let him kill.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's the poor Nogla, dude.
No. What? Wait, what?
That's so bad.
Dead body on the
spawns at admin table.
Wait, I think we just skip here.
Do we skip or do we vote?
Actually, you have to skip on this.
You skip. Oh, okay.
There's a little chicken nugget in there. Oh my gosh, bro.
They could double kill, though. I'm gonna spam the report button. Like, I thought they want to,
The fact that I had to go through two doors.
Right? That is so anxiety. That was so close.
That was insane.
It was TG and Fuseli, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
TG from the beginning. Fuseli, we were this close.
So close. It was like one second. I'm spamming that kill button.
The body so fast, right? That I unmuted at the same time and said TG because I saw him literally like commando launch someone.
Yeah, but
and then I die as I'm looking at the table.
I had to kill someone there. There was like one more task. TG. I'm like, I have to murder someone. I know everyone's gonna see it, but
I pulled you from the first round, TG.
I tried to pretend mute.
And everyone's like, oh, don't worry about it.
We told you it was Andre. I know. I can't look at chat, right? Though, because otherwise that's...
What is the only way you can?
That's unfair.
Obviously.
Comms and they can't fight.
Obviously. So if I'm the crewmate, I don't look at chat until I'm dead, because I don't want, you know, for it to be spoiled, right? I want to find out for myself, you know? I feel like I'm gonna die, honestly, if I'm here by myself, but... I feel like I'm gonna die alone! Oh, not this thing. Oh, that was actually really easy. Usually it takes so long to do. Wait, what's this one? Oh, this thing. Who just came out from there? Go grab a coffee. Oh, okay. Is there somebody else? I'll just do my medbay scan. Oh my gosh, I'm in the middle of my scan. Okay. All right. Sus, but okay. Let me grab my sample. Oh, it's still not. Still not done. Okay. Oh no. Stop me. Wait, why am I going down here? I honestly don't even need to be here. She could just kill me.
Right.
Slow killers.
How is no one
dying? Killers.
I'm down to vote TG right now. I'm down to vote TG right now.
I have one and I have two half of tasks left. I have one,
yeah,
essentially
I have
one
task, med scan, and one.
I'm down to snipe TG
guys,
right now.
No, I'm down to snipe Marcel.
What? Marcel's on med scan right now.
I want to sus.
Thank you, Pokey.
I take it back.
Pokemane.
I'm down to start.
Okay. Everybody just vote.
Everybody
someone
vote for who you
random.
Think the killer is. Everybody vote somebody. I'm
all right,
voting.
Vote. I already know I'm on my way out for no good reason, by the way. I'm crewmate, yeah. But it's fine, guys.
Your name
yeah, it's fine.
Buddy. Poops yeah, have to get ejected.
You'll see. Once I'm dead, you'll
routed,
understand.
Right?
No.
I still think it's Marcel, unless he's on medbay, in which case
he is on medbay. I was just about to scan with him. But
then you're the second imposter.
Yeah, man.
Ew,
I
you
didn't
know.
I didn't think
you're on medbay at all. I've been doing lots of
medbay. I was probably going to vote for Dan, but now you got my vote.
Jack!
Jack,
get her out of here. She's accused of paying.
I have no idea who that is.
Jack,
I'm just voting a random person. I'm just voting him because he votes me every time.
Oh, nice. Thank you to anyone that believed me.
No, wait a second.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah,
Jack
probably is
there.
Jack.
There's no kills.
Oh, that's true.
That'd be two,
Jack,
though.
Jack and T.
Sus. Socios. Okay, I have to do these things. I don't want to die while I do them, but, like, I think I'm good. Okay. Let me do my download. Wait, was there a body right there? The report thing flashed up.
Wait, what do you mean?
Where was that body?
Wait, what do you mean?
I will allow you 50 seconds more because
it's
the last 50 seconds you're going to live.
50 seconds more.
How do you know?
No, you only got 55 seconds.
Listen, hear me out.
What are you talking about?
I saw your color. Pokey died. I saw your color. It's you. You have 45 seconds left. Last 45 seconds of your life.
Let me tell you why it's TG. TG, at the end of the round.
What are you talking about?
It's you,
I'm
Leslie.
So confused. I'm actually so confused.
It actually might
confused.
Be Andre because
nah,
we were
mate,
doing
nah,
that thing.
You're trying
mate.
To cause
okay.
confusion.
And the body, like, it gave the report on him, so I'm assuming the body was in that room.
Where
he was in there
body?
And Marcel was in there.
You know where the body is. You know where the body is. You killed the body.
Random.
It's you. Is that decom?
I'm not doing this shit. I don't want to get...
Please vote
Laser.
I saw his color.
I'm not doing this shit. I'm not doing this shit, dude. I'm not going to get framed for this, Nogla.
You really want to spend the last 10 seconds of your life saying
this? I'm not
going
to get framed for this shit. I don't even know where the body is.
Wait, who are we
voting for?
Nogla, you're being sus, dude.
How am I going to get voted out when I don't even know where the body is? How am I getting voted out?
Oh my god. Nobody said any information you guys
and I'm going to vote for TG
it.
Next as well.
What did I do?
You defended him.
You said I was sus. Yeah, because it gave me the option to report the body right there. So I think, and Marcel and Andre were the two people. So I'm going to be a little sus about them. But I did hear the door, so they might have left, honestly. I don't know.
Let's vote TG out and win.
So on no evidence, you're going to vote me out?
Yeah, because you called me sus, and I was accusing
no,
your team.
No, because you did not say a single bit of evidence on Laser.
I literally said it was that
TG.
The first information I said was Laser, number
TG,
one.
Where
two,
did you go?
I said
you go
purple.
Out of office?
Number three, I said I saw Polky on the other side of the door, and she was killed. And
Marcel,
what did
you
say?
Where was the body? And I could verify this.
TG, where'd you go after,
all
you,
I'm saying,
after you flipped your card?
Okay, two things. Hold on.
I also have med scan.
Where'd
hold
you
on.
Flip your card? Where'd you go?
Just hold on.
Card?
Hold on. Shh. Wait. Okay. First of all, I said that it was sus because you didn't give him a chance to defend himself. And also, you just said it right away. And so he could say the same thing about you. So it could be either one of you. That's all I said was sus.
That's TG
okay.
now.
Okay. Now let me ask you a question. TG, where did
you
go after you flipped your card?
I don't get y'all voting for no reason.
Where did you get? Where did you go after you flipped your card?
What do you mean? What do you mean flipped my card?
In office.
The second time. Yeah. It was me, you, and Marcel. No, but
where was the body? Where was the body when you were accused, Laser? Round. I need to know.
We're talking the round we voted off Laser.
Yeah.
Where did you kill Wildcat, TG?
I didn't kill Wildcat.
In office. You were the last person flipping your card. Wildcat walked into office as a dead body.
That's not true.
TG's out.
That's not true.
Jesus fucking Christ!
You guys are voting for no reason. Everyone
it's
understands.
TG.
Thank
I'm
you,
calling
guys.
Another fucking vote.
Oh my gosh. I think so.
And it's not me.
Yeah, that's a strong defense.
You guys are all bots.
We don't need to vote him because it's still, like, early. But, I mean, I'll vote him next round if... he's not going to kill everybody in this round. He's not going to kill everyone. He ain't able to do that. It was pretty sus, though, that he was in that room last. And then the lights went out, and then it gave me the option to report a body, so I'm guessing I ran past one. I mean, I didn't see one, though, so I don't know. Everybody always sounds so suspicious. Oh. Oh, wait, actually, I'm gonna do my... I can pick up my samples! This one! Okay. Now I have one more to do. One more task. And we are in the clear.
I straight up saw Nova murder Marcel. 100%.
Come on.
We win. I'm Medscan. You can vote TG off. You can vote TG off now.
You can vote me.
You can come watch Medscan next round. It's my last task. You can task bar enemy and everything.
I promise.
I'm so confident it's TG. I'll revolt for him. It's you, TG.
He's coming in and he's overreacting. And you could tell.
No, I'm not.
It was up to you guys.
Dude, you overreacted.
I'm telling you. Look. I'm telling you.
I was just spamming the report button because I was next to Marcel.
Nova,
I go, TG's going to kill him and frame him.
I already suspected it. That's why I called it. You put out Laser with no evidence. I think it was you that
killed him. I saw Purple and he killed him.
I think it was you that killed himself reported. There might be two imposters.
Where did you go?
When you kill Walken, your last person in office, and that's where his body was. What about that evidence? You
want to
talk about evidence? Let's talk about evidence.
100%. I'm voting TG.
It's TG.
It's no
Curry's vote TG.
Where did you go that round after you did the cards wait?
TG, because he doesn't trust me.
TG.
Yeah.
You can vote me out next.
The game started and Laser Beam didn't do keys, but I didn't use that against him. I just never said anything. So
I got
it
back
on
my boy.
I
never do anything.
Sorry, Marcel. I got you.
No one wants to vote. We have hard accusations.
Marcel, you're hard. You're hard.
Go to the fuel room, dog.
You were in office. It was me,
yeah,
you, Marcel.
You didn't vote me right away. I murdered
And then you killed Tyler.
I did
like,
vote
I'm not dumb.
You guys are too good,
plus,
man.
You're calling Reactor every 20 seconds for some fucking reason.
Everyone literally is on top of everyone at all times, man. It's so hard.
Right?
It is hard to kill people.
So hard,
it's really
man.
Hard.
The imposters haven't won once, have
not
they?
Not one time.
No.
It's rough.
It's been Samara 50 times in a row.
Yeah,
TG calls Reactor for no reason.
Let's make a kill cooldown 20 seconds for one round. See how
20 seconds is insane. Like
oh my gosh, it's me again.
I'm just kidding.
I swear. Like, oh my gosh. We doing some lights? Oh, we can't do the lights yet. Oh, what the heck?
If you guys saw what I saw,
just called
vote out the person.
Yeah. What did
if
you say?
You guys saw what I
no
saw,
one say anything.
Nobody say anything.
Well, what about people who didn't see anything?
Okay. Yeah, I'm top. Please, come on. Right. Come on.
No, actually, it's just me and TG who saw.
I think the imposter is.
Look,
I didn't see anything.
I didn't see it, but I can guess. I can guess what it is, and I already know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see if this works.
Okay.
See if this works. Yeah. I think I know who
it is.
You need to know.
I think they did something dirty to someone.
They're going
to
vote me. You got to catch our vibe.
I didn't even see it, but I just had.
The last things, I feel bad, but
it is what it is.
Okay.
You know?
Why
me?
is it
every time
I watched you, are you fake? Something wrong? Oh my god,
I didn't even do any tasks yet. That's the point.
Take it.
What the heck?
You didn't do your keys.
Oh my gosh. Trash people, honestly. I'm just kidding. I get it literally every time. Every time. I don't think he's gonna be able to kill everybody. He'd literally have to kill everyone. I know, it was the taskbar. But I've done that before where I don't finish a task, like I just leave. So, I mean, like, that's kind of an indication, but I do that when I'm crewmate as well. Maybe I need to start doing stuff like that, but then I'm just gonna get voted off as crewmate. I feel like because I've been it literally like every other time, people just expect that it's freaking me again. Where is Nogla anyways? Let me see. I want to find him. He's going to have a rough time. Oh, there's a body.
Where's the body?
Ooh!
I already know who it is.
He's actually going off! Oh my gosh!
It's 100% Nogla. I saw him vent, top right.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Wait, what?
Yep.
Wait, how'd you see me vent?
I saw you through the wall. I was above you. It like glitches and you could see it.
Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. A glitch? Fuck!
Wait, so who was saying let's vote out someone because they saw something?
I thought it was Laser because he didn't do his task at the start, but then I realized maybe I was wrong. You guys voted out Samara, so I don't know. They're both dead now.
Yeah,
so.
I'm sorry.
Yeah,
Samara.
I thought it was Laser too because he was standing in med bay.
Yeah, yeah, but honestly, it could be he just.
Oh, shoot. Who we voted for?
Nogla.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I was AFK for 2 seconds.
He saw me vent through a glitch in the wall.
I don't know if
that's fair.
Who's your little head?
It was Samara. I voted him off.
Yeah, it was.
Samara, I need to teach you. So the key?
Well, oh. Yeah, because oh, no. Sometimes
nothing
I leave like,
with,
yeah.
Samara.
I knew that was a little sus because it was just like us yeah. There at the keys.
Laser beam.
If you no, see everybody run to keys, just yeah, go no, to the stack now, with them and leave the stack with them.
Yeah.
I refuse to buy into these common tasks that so-called that we have to do it together.
All right,
like,
okay,
do
we could just get rid of common tasks because we've got some new people.
Can I get 2 minutes really quick to I'm restarting my stream.
Yeah.
Go back.
Go ahead.
You're good.
That's what I'm trying to get through, though, is, like, you
so
never
you basically
know.
Like, saw me, like, jump, and then while I was jumping, you could see, like, the name and everything, right?
Was that
yeah.
A glitch?
Well, yeah, because like, you were, yeah, it was a glitch. It's happened to me before.
I don't
know.
Well,
it's happened, I've seen it happen.
You also could
before.
Have been doing the task in the corner there, but I was just coming from there, and the doors were locked, so the timing would have been, like, impossible.
Yeah.
Your character color is my favorite color.
Marcel
I love
go
it.
Bottom right, and I
I'm so pretty. We're so pretty.
Let's do kill cooldown 20 seconds. Just try it.
Let's do kill cooldown 10 God. Seconds just to give him one.
No.
Just give him a free one.
Only if it's me.
Yeah, I mean, I'm talking about me being
seconds,
a partner.
But on this map, it's a big map with a good vents. So
yeah,
you
have
this
one
map
one,
is
though,
trash.
Yeah. Either imposters suck or the settings are too hard for them.
Nah.
These are imposter favorite
good.
Settings.
Everyone's
crewmates
together
are too
all the
good.
Time.
It's so hard.
This map is just not good, in my opinion.
I'm Wildcat. Trying to be like,
I don't mean to kill you every time. You're just in the perfect spot.
Yeah, I don't know. That's one thing I hate about this map is I feel like no matter where I go, I'm dead all first, like all the time. Like if I go with a group, I'm part of a double kill. If I go off on my own, I can survive for maybe one round and then I'm dead. Like, I don't know. I'm always dead on this map. Like, that's probably why I hate it.
Yeah. I don't know why I keep getting imposter, honestly. I have no idea.
Oh, man. Right,
no clue.
Courage is restarted.
I don't want to be imposter. I literally just want to like be a good
be.
Crewmate.
Nah, mate.
Do my task.
Dang, I'm trying like not right, to be together
courage
and like.
Is good. Courage is good.
But then I just should get be. Killed by Nogla. He prays on me.
Yeah,
he prays on
nice
the weak.
Kill on you, unfortunately.
Come on.
Caught me.
It's not me, guys. Not me.
Darn it. I messed up with the key thingy again. I need to like get a really good alibi. Like
The body is in O2. I have three reasons. One, the bottom is O2, and I saw him walking from there. Second reason is this laser beam. Third reason is he didn't camp lights like he always does when he's crewmate.
Okay,
I just saw him near comms. He's just running out of body. He games me every time I'm crewmate. It's time it happens again.
Stop right now, you fucking maniacs.
He metagames me every time.
No, dude, I know you're salty, right? But
I've already sniped.
No, do not. Do not void.
Who is it, Nogla? You came from there.
Why is it not you?
Who is it, Mr. Detective?
Relax,
you came from
stop.
There.
Let me talk. Are you going to allow me to talk? You're going to shout over me. That's who is it three times.
Are you loading your gun?
Who's reloading?
Maybe go get my Fortnite pistol right now.
I will tell you exactly what I did that round.
No, I want to know who you think it is.
No, tell me why it isn't you.
Okay, I don't have any evidence for anyone else because there was no one on that side except me or Laser. I walked right.
Laser's dead.
He sounds so friggin' sus.
You stop voting for me. I'm not going to do my task. If you vote for me, I'm not doing my task. Imposters are going to win. Imposters are going to win.
There was no one else apart from me and Laser.
I don't care. I'm not doing my task. I'm going AFK now. You can all fucking suck a big fucking dick and die on it. Bunch of fucking smooth brain, peanut brain bitches. Fucking whole bunch of you.
Oh my gosh. It's funny because like it's literally not him, but I like how his defense was it's just me and Laser. Like that was his defense. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Pew pew. I say we kick out Cat just to make it even.
Honestly, wow.
Dan just died.
There's no need to, but if you really want to, I'm still satisfied.
Honestly, no one was right side.
I went right side alone.
I fixed lights. Fusely was right after me.
Well, I guess lights were out, so I couldn't see anybody. But I mean, I didn't see anybody.
I'm on med bay.
And when the lights came back on.
I'm on med bay. Samara, where are you?
I was outside going to lights, and someone fixed lights.
And you did your key task at the start, right?
Yeah.
Okay, voter.
What?
Oh my god, there was no keys.
There's no key task.
Oh,
no.
What key task is this?
No.
There's no keys.
Sage.
Wait, I missed that. I wasn't paying attention.
He baited her.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
There's no keys.
It's Samara. It's Samara.
Y'all are dirty.
Oh wait, I thought Fusely said that.
What?
Sorry, I voted Fusely. Doesn't matter.
Everybody else voted correctly.
My bad. No. TG, I actually thought Fusely said that.
Two people voted for me?
Sorry, I thought it was you answering no.
Samara, it's all good. Don't worry.
Hey guys, it's Boys No Life. It's me. The game's gonna end. Idiot!
Frick! We gotta sabotage. Oh, my freaking eyes are burning. We literally get it every single time. Let's hit the lights. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom super quick. I'll be here in 2 seconds because I don't have tasks to do anyways. And now might be my only time to go to the bathroom. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, fill up water. Don't go anywhere. I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Real quick. Tyler, where are you?
I am in communications. Just started my router.
I did the lights and then I went on cams.
Meet at cams with her.
I already know where the body is.
Someone asked CG where he is.
I'm bottom right.
I don't need to ask CG questions.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
TG, you're safe. I know you're safe.
So the last killer is either Courage or Pokimane.
You think? Wait, where's TG's perspective? Could be you.
Me and TG's perspective. But continue, Marcel.
No, because I have medbay.
Okay, explain.
Because they're both at lights and the body is right outside of the bottom left-hand side of the map where you're in comms. So I actually think it's courage
just because the lights went off. I went to fix them. The doors were closed. Luckily, I was already in lights. I did them. I opened the door and he was coming from the right side, which I think is something an imposter would do to try to cover up for a body that they killed bottom left.
We don't have to vote. I think it might be courage.
First off, I love how hard I'm getting framed right now. Second.
Unless it's Cash, which we still needed to vote out from the first round.
And said he was right in the body. That's great.
Courage camped lights the first round, but also could have been around the laser beam kill.
Putting sus on Courage.
And I think it's between both of them.
Okay.
Phew! Okay, I was trying so hard to find this dead body.
Yes, I saw it.
Before we could get two more kills. Okay, I left you at vitals.
You were with us for like 2 seconds at the end.
You're pretty sure it's me?
I think.
Why?
Marcel, please
tell me why.
I med bay scanned and then ran to the left.
George is sleeping.
Wait, I thought you already finished med bay last round.
So?
Every time I've went to med bay,
he's at med bay. He didn't see it was on scan.
He's literally sleeping like a little baby. Like he's like cuddled up and he looks like he's like sucking his thumb or something. Oh, dang, Curtis.
Where'd you find it?
I went to go do it. TJ was standing on it.
It's bottom left, which is very typical.
Let's go!
Killing bottom left. And again, I have a sentiment that Jack was trying to come up right side. Wait, Jack, were you in labs? Did you come from there?
Go labs.
No, the only task I have left is in labs. Telescope.
Where did you come from before the reactor?
Oh, I finished uploading communications and ran right over.
I'm down to vote because Noga's not gonna do his task.
I'm gonna vote.
Oh no, we're not.
Noga's not gonna finish his task. We can't win the game. We can't win the game on task anyway.
Am I really about to get? If we lost, then whoopsie. On four because Noga won't do his task.
Yes.
What a dumb way to have the game end, dude. That's so stupid.
No, it's really dumb. Of the last kill, I was fucking awful. The lights kill.
Yeah, Nogla.
No imposter win.
Wait, Marcel, would you actually
zero imposter win?
Marcel,
we have to risk it there because Nogla's not gonna do his task.
But in a normal game, if Nogla's not gonna do his task,
we can't hear you.
Vote,
yes, you can.
Keep playing, and then I get to win.
Probably, yeah.
Don't be blaming me, all right? Blame the people that voted me off, which was one of you, which was you as well, all right?
Nogla, as much as you want to put the sus on us,
sorry,
maybe
I ain't sorry.
You need
nice
a better
quietness.
Alibi next time.
Alibi? Hey. I didn't get to talk. What do you mean alibi? Hey. This fucking wildcat.
Your alibi was yes.
I love how it is.
So
it was only me and him on that side, like just the two of us. It's like that was this. Oh my gosh. Wait, where is it? Oh, this line.
Ooh, I found it!
I always take so long to do that one. Let the mist scan my body. Went down. Spooky. The fuck? Wait, where was it?
Ooh, a targeted kill on an Ogla.
Oh.
Mate.
Imposters are getting smart.
TG, did you just do that?
That's happened in the last like 5 seconds.
Wait. I checked admin like 10 seconds ago.
Why are you saying this, Pokey? Because I'm with both of you and I never saw Nogla in that area at all.
Me either.
Me neither. But then I went into the water room and there's a dead body. And you and TG were just there, so you definitely would have seen it.
Are you talking the bottom room, Pokey?
Yeah, the water room.
Oh, I'm sorry, TG, but you're fucked, dude. You're out. I'm sorry. Nah, you're the only one that went down there.
Every round on this map, if it is
Pokemon
him.
Pokemon didn't even go, didn't go into that room, so like...
She
really
did! That's how she reported it!
Yeah, but you can report the bot. Anyway, mate, like, she went in there after. Unless she instantly did it, like, fine, but like...
You didn't give me a second. I went
honestly,
in there, I was
I'm just
with
voting
Nobla.
Him because he got me a last round.
The same task. I go out, and then Pokey goes in, and he's dead.
Yeah, I know, mate. I don't know, mate. That's tough.
Unless, wait, TJ, do you think it could be Laser?
Oh, it could
no,
be, but
I wouldn't have done that. I wouldn't have done that. I love Nogla. Nogla's so salty, he probably would have let me win. Like, anyway, I'm just mad sauce of Pokey now, too. It's easy.
We're both.
Let's freaking go.
Laser, that's for
Let's
sure.
freaking go. Okay, I'm gonna go to specimen last. I'm gonna do my weapons first. I don't want to be in a room alone with anybody, though. Ugh, let's go do lights, and then I'll go back. I'll go back after lights. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go to Osu. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna do my tasks here and then I will go back to there and then make my way back into specimen and do all my phone things. Oh, don't you just love being crewmate? Like actually, like I actually like being crewmate. Let me do this, and then I'll run to the thingy. All right. Wait, who's not with us? So green, brown, purple, and orange. Okay. All right. I think everybody's like together pretty much. I have one more thing to do right in the bottom there. Another little wheel. I have no idea who the other person is. Absolutely no idea.
Where's the body?
The body is at the top left gas canister, like rocket thing.
Yeah, I just saw him there.
I had three tasks in specimen, flip my node.
Okay.
In lab, I'm done with
yes.
tasks completed.
Fusely. So after reactors got lifted, I saw you still running towards the left. And the rough timing of this, you could have come back through and just stabbed him in cold blood.
Wait, but
what
wait,
do you have
what
to say
you...
to yourself?
I went to the left reactor because no one was holding the left reactor. We were
but
both
we
on the reactor holding it. Yeah,
you
yeah. So then I went down to go to the left reactor to, and I was on my way and then I went back. I never
yeah,
went to
you never
the
made
left...
it to the left reactor.
Who did left
I,
reactor?
I didn't do left
me,
reactor.
I think Marcel. Was it Marcel?
It was me, you, and Samara.
Where
Laser,
is the body?
Laser. What
I
tasks
saw Wildcat
have you
on
done
that.
This round?
I've done literally zero. Literally none. I don't think I
Is
I
that
because
you're an imposter?
Dude,
no,
it's
no,
not
you
me,
can
so...
vote me out too, but you'll find out. But I literally have done none. Because I'll skip
tasks?
For now. Because we got TG, I'm pretty sure. So, but it's Fusely, I feel
it's
like.
It's not me, though.
Fusely. Sorry if I'm saying it wrong. I don't
it's
know.
Okay. Leslie, Fusely, whatever.
Okay, yes. There,
okay,
I'm just saying.
Leslie. I'm
it's not me,
Leslie.
Though.
It's Leslie,
sucks,
I believe
I'll
you.
Thank you.
Do some killing. Do some killing. It's good.
Do some killing. Okay, I'm going to... Oh, my gosh. I'm going to... I think they're going to light, so I might just go into weapons and do my thing. Do my things and whip yawns. Okay, I still have to do that one wheel down there. Weapons, do my little water wheel, bottom rat. Oh, it was almost full. There we go. Okay, now I have to go there and then to specimen, and then we're good to go. Look at us. Look at us crushing our tasks. Huh?
Hmm.
Look at us.
Hmm.
Where's the body?
Where is this?
The body was in security cam. So who went to lights?
Not me. I went to specimen room.
I went to lights, but I didn't go to the left.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry.
I think
is
it's
anyone
laser.
Else in the area?
Leslie, what tasks lights, have you no. done?
I did file transfer outside of the lights, and then I did, what else did I do? The water thing.
Dan,
water thing
you?
Bottom left.
Where is everyone right now?
I'm at the water thing bottom left.
I'm specimen room. I am specimen room.
This round.
Wait,
me and Marcel are pretty clear for this. I passed him outside of weapons.
Did you see Dan and specimen?
I've just arrived there.
From which direction?
Top.
Nah, this kill was in the last 5 seconds. It had to be someone in that area.
All right, so it's Leslie or it's Leslie or Laserbeam.
Then it's Laserbeam, 100%.
It's definitely not, though.
Laser, can you do your tasks, maybe?
It's Leslie.
Nah, mate.
How about we vote both of us out then?
Impossible.
Wait, who are we voting?
Who's voting?
Laser, 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 laser. Or Skip.
I don't know 100%.
She killed Wildcat.
It's not me.
What do you mean?
It's Laser myself. Oh, wait, actually, we got TG. TG, sorry.
See, you're just throwing shit around now. See, I'm sorry. I want imposters to win, but I'm just too good.
It might be her. I don't know. Honestly, not sure. I mean, she said she was near water. I didn't see her there, but I mean, she might have been there before I was, because I was doing the little water things. Does only one person have... Oh, I can't look at chat, but I wonder if only one person has each task. Because then, like... Oh. She couldn't have water if, like, I have water, you know? I'm gonna spam report. Oh. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna go bottom specimen, do my things, and then I'm gonna be done. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh my goodness gracious. Let me just do this download real quick. Because I don't want to have to come back down here. This is like such a like out of the way thing. Let's run back up. Oh, okay. I have one more task in communications, then we done. And then we good.
I want to call a meeting! Woo!
Alright.
Oh.
I think it's Laser.
Here's
okay,
the thing.
Okay, go.
It isn't. So that's
okay.
The fun thing. We definitely got TG, and I was a massive push for TG. Just a little bit of my cover story there. So Spoopy can vouch for that. So we would have lost if we didn't get TG. TG is the only one we voted off, right?
Yeah.
We would have lost. So Spoopy, Perky can vouch for me in that. However, I kind of want imposters to win. So feel free to vote for me. Like, you need this. Imposters need this. Like, vote for me. I will vote for myself if we say it. It's obviously not me, but I'll happily vote for me. It's definitely Fuseli.
You're mind gaming right now.
You called the button?
No, I was on my way to call the button.
There's two dead.
So we don't even know where the bodies are.
We're fucked. If, like, dude, I'm just saying that we're just screwed. We're screwed.
Why did you call the button, Laser?
Well, because I know where Dan is, right? Dan, I saw Dan, right? I went into the left side with him. Then I doubled back because I was like, Fuseli's about to kill Samara. She didn't. Interesting. I'm voting for me. Vote me out.
I'm skipping. I'm in pain.
I want imposters to win.
It's like it's you, Laser, but you're making it seem like it.
I'm pretty sure it's Spoopy or it's... Fuck if I know, but I'm pretty sure it's Fuseli.
It's not me.
I mean, I think it's her too, but like, I don't want to be alone. Oh no. I'm gonna spam report. Oh my gosh, it was, yeah.
Bruh. Laser!
What?
I think it's Poopy.
she just killed me in front of the lights are off, but
yeah. If she pulls that off, then that's impressive, but I don't think
Okay, can I just say, Leslie,
you've had the little guilty giggles in your voice for a while, but the counterbalance was the fact that fucking Laser won't do his tasks, and I just can't trust someone who doesn't do their tasks.
I agree.
But if you're gonna kill someone outside of electrical, when the only two people in electrical are me and Laser, I have to vote for you.
Usually, vote for me. Vote for me
right
now. Yeah,
I agree.
Vote for me right now.
Well,
vote for me right now. You needed it.
Oh,
you needed
my
it.
Gosh.
You need it. You deserve it. You deserve it. 100%. You needed it. It needed to happen.
Oh, my gosh.
It needed to finally happen. We needed to break the cherry. All right. We need to get that thing done. Imposters, get it done.
Let's go!
I've been trying to get the imposter.
Deserved win. Deserved win.
I think it's been 8 hours in Courage's stream. There's an imposter win.
Yes! Yeah, it needed to happen because I was too good. I knew it was the whole damn time. But
you
that's
didn't know.
Right.
I wanted to kill you, but I didn't. I couldn't do it.
The moment you killed me, though, it's game over because, like,
I'm losing my damn mind. I'm just gonna do max fucking tasks here. Let's get a lot of imposters.
Yeah, dude. It doesn't matter. I'm not doing them anymore.
Fuck it at this point.
I'm not doing it. It's the only way. It's the only way to make it fair.
Fluff out of my mouth.
That's disgusting. Fuck.
Okay.
I actually.
20 second what? Kill cooldown?
45 second discussion time?
Okay, ask for that one. Porky was the 20 second cooldown one.
Oh, what is happening?
It's now that it's easier for imposters, I'm never imposter. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just do our tasks. Wait, where is that? Oh,
body's below comms.
It's two kills.
God damn.
He's the only one. That's so fast.
He looks so innocent with this little flower. Little flower.
Because I saw Courage just a second before, and the only person near was Pokey.
Well, I was near
too. Wait, TG, are you imagining things?
No.
I'm voting you, Pokey. I'm voting you.
No.
You're gaslighting him. You're gaslighting
him. I think it's Nogla. I went down from electrical. I went to do download in tree room, and I'm still there. So.
Nogla, tell me who to vote.
Yep. I don't even think I've seen TG. So if it's Nogla and TG, then good vouch for each other. No, he's gaslighting, clearly.
It's
Nogla. Or TG.
It's
definitely not me, though. I've been a tree the whole time.
Who are we voting?
I only saw Nogla at Trash Shoot. I haven't seen. Or you guys. Who's the other one? You guys
Purge is at Trash Shoot. How would you not see Purge at Trash Shoot?
He did. No, I didn't see Purge at Trash Shoot.
It's Nogla and Laser.
Oh
my gosh.
I'm a Nogla simp. I just listened to him. Sorry.
Oh my gosh. I feel like everybody's just throwing now. They don't even care. Look at my poor dead dog. My poor dead puppy. Yeah, we know it's Laser. He literally killed me. I can look at chat now too because I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. It's Fusely and Laser. Oh. She's honestly been it like just as much as I have.
Right. They're working fast.
So that's
a double kill, which means that it
wasn't. No, it's not a double kill. It's one kill. It's not two.
Okay. Wait, they voted off Pokey.
Oh, Noga, where'd you go?
I did the vials. I did the vials. Yeah, I know. Thank you, Laser. But I did vials, and then I was just about to do
wires. Right, the poor puppy is sitting there. He's like, my mom left me.
And I did wires in admin.
My mom left me. She's gone.
And then I also did the arrow thingamajig in admin. What else do you want to know? Social Security, birthday.
Did you see Laser at all?
Mother's maiden name. Yeah, what else?
We were on top of each other as we ran into lab. I ran into lab, right? Then I ran all the way down the specimen. That's where the body is.
You guys were together?
I never went into specimen.
You didn't go into specimen, but we went into lab together.
I was bottom left doing O2.
Oh my god. Our discussion time is so short now.
I mean, unless it's just help.
It's so short.
I think we got Pokey out because TG would have killed me. TG would have killed me.
I don't think it's Pokey anymore. I'm not doing any time.
I'm just actually looking for stuff.
And also, we definitely need more discussion time.
Yeah. There's no discussion time. None. Let me read some, can I do this? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna read some super chats as well. We got one from Vixie, Lexi Rose. Love watching you guys play Among Us. I'm so glad you like it because I love playing it. So it's just, that's just perfect. Oh, this one needs my concentration. Okay, wait. Dum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Let's go! Nicholas as well. You're literally quoting everyone today by saying
finally,
Nicholas!
Finally, finally,
does this
finally.
Game count?
Yes. I'm sorry, Poke.
Finally.
I don't understand why you guys even voted me off.
So wild.
Hey, Pokey, sorry we only had 25 seconds to discuss it.
Yeah, we can honestly we can change the settings.
What you need to do is make lower player speed under one.
Laserbeam got his YouTube video. We're good.
Oh no, trust me, that wasn't.
I knew it was laser. I knew it, but no, I was like, no, he's good. It's like, it's laser. He's just standing out in the middle of the open.
Simping for me.
I simp for Nogalay in like when I'm a crewmate too. So it doesn't really matter. Agents of Chaos, Nogla.
Did you see him kill somebody, Nogla?
No. Okay, I didn't kill that person. Me and TG were on O2, right? And Courage was doing trash.
At least they won.
They deserved
that. Yeah, because I saw her. You just got Thor Bridges as well. I like the start off October.
I'm sure you didn't see me.
It was a fun one. We're gonna have to do more.
I did.
It looks like I have a tail.
I was in weapons and I was right behind Courage and went. And then your reporter called Pokey.
Like,
and I was
I really have a tail.
Okay.
I thought Courage was still on.
I literally did not even see
Courage. I saw Devin! One person that entire game, and I get yeeted off.
Oh my gosh, Devin.
I know the feeling, Pokey. So and it's okay.
She just 007.
Okay, good. Crewmate again. Let's go. I don't even have to worry about being like sus, like not or doing the wrong thing because I'm literally a crewmate. Although they can like vote me off, honestly. Please don't kill me.
Well, okay, hold on. Dan,
all right. I know what you're gonna say. I bought the map up by accident. I bought the map up by accident. I couldn't hit R.
Dan, this looks really suspicious, dog.
I know it looks bad. Please, it was not me.
Statistically, TG is imposter every second round.
Okay.
If we use the advanced analytics here.
Dan, first of all, clear me then.
What?
Clear me. I walked into the room. You're on the body, so clear me. If you're here saying that's true, then clear me.
Well, I've only just seen you come in. I came in from the right hand side, went left. I was on the body because my map was open.
How could it be me if I just came in? It's Dan. 100%.
I didn't know. I'm not accusing you of it. You came in and saw me on it.
The biggest long pause, dog.
Mate, I like Dan TDM's Minecraft videos. I refuse to vote for him.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Absolutely. This was not me. I had my map open and I just hit the wrong button.
Just clear me.
I didn't accuse you of doing this. I'm saying you walked in and I was there trying to hit my R button.
But the body was already there, right?
Yeah.
So then it couldn't have been me, right?
Yeah, I'm not saying it was you.
Okay, perfect. So it was Dan.
Okay.
He might have had his map open.
He might have had his map open. We can put some sus on him. Mm-hmm. My dude was standing over the dead body.
Yeah, with my map open, trying to press R.
Mouth open.
That's right, Dan.
See, like the reason, Dan, like for something like that, like stop. I've done that before, where I literally like run over a body and like don't see it or like don't report it right away. Like it happens, but I mean, I'm not gonna be in a room alone with him. I'm gonna definitely be sus. But I'm not gonna vote him for that because I've probably done the same thing. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, the lights are off. I feel like the lights being off is like the best sabotage for the killers. I'm gonna spam report. Oh. Spam report. Oh, wait, I'm gonna go this way. Don't kill me! They have a family!
Alright, you son of a bitch, you killed him. Why would you do it?
Where's the body?
Well, I can tell you that in a second, but where were you?
Okay. So I was doing gas cannon storage.
Gas cannon storage. Alright, so what happened was I was sitting on vitals. As soon as the person was killed, I went looking for a body. I run over to weapons. I see the doors sealed and there's a body in weapons. So someone has killed in weapons and vented out. So where did vents go that we could suss them from? I don't think they came
there's
out
no
of the vent.
There's no vents
in weapons.
There's
one outside above weapons.
I'm sorry. They must have sealed it as they left. I apologize. But yeah, that's where the body is. I didn't see anyone else because I was sitting on vitals. The only person I can clear is Marcel because he was sitting AFK.
What did you do before vitals?
Nothing.
Oh my God.
What does
wait,
that mean?
What? We were talking about vitals for ages at the beginning, and you weren't there.
Well, no. Sorry, I think I did the card flip over thingy, and then I ran somewhere. Then I came back. No, I went stood in the door of laboratory because I was like, it's spooky. The lights are out.
Wait, I was like, you didn't go back to vitals. Laser, you did keys at the start then?
No, I never do keys.
Okay, good. Good.
It's not laser. When I was with the imposter with him, he did not play like this at all.
Okay, so it's not Fusely, it's not Laser, it's not me, it's not Pokey. Unless Pokey ran across the map.
I literally reported the body and specimen that wasn't my kill. It's exactly the same way. It could be me.
Big sus on Dan. Big sus on Dan.
I like being quiet all the time.
I didn't blame you for that. How can it be me?
Then people like don't think that me being quiet is sus. So like if you're quiet all the time, then people like don't expect anything, you know? I feel like that's the strat. That is the strat. Please nobody kill me. I'm just trying to do my miss. Oh no. That's the wrong way. Wait, this one's kind of hard. Honestly, this is like making me think. This one's kind of rough. Oh. Wait, why is he? You good in there? That's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. They got locked in there. It is him! What? Andre called it from the start!
Oh, okay.
Yes?
Oh, okay.
Well, you can you try this again?
In front of me, Dan.
I did. Okay. Oh my God! Wait, no!
Okay. It was him!
He's throwing me under. Stop!
No way!
Where's the body? The body's to the right of where you sabotage comms. And
oh my gosh!
I did just see Tamara, so this was just a really recent kill.
Yeah, I literally just ran out of that room with the two of them.
I was already up towards the reactors. Reactor went on for a few at least.
I see everything you do, dog. So.
Dan went to right reactor with me.
Exactly.
Oh, then it's Marcel and Dan.
100% Marcel and Dan.
I've already voted.
It's Marcel and Dan then, for sure.
Let me tell you, it's Dan for sure. I know that. And Marcel just defended him when I saw Dan. Dan did not go top right reactor. We vote Dan, vote Marcel, we win the game.
Dan, if you're an imposter, I'm going to feel really heartbroken here because I support you.
100%.
Look, yeah, it's Marcel and Dan for sure then.
Vote Marcel. Vote Marcel.
Dude, I have Treyarus merch and you're going to betray me like that? Like, you're actually going to pull that? Oh my God.
Vote Marcel.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow, I didn't think it was him. Like at the start, he seemed like pretty. I mean, I don't know him, so I don't know what he sounds like when he's lying. But like, it sounded like it was just like a genuine mistake. Like he had his map open. I would have believed him. I would have believed him. Wait, you just died? Dang. They need to vote someone. They need to vote someone. The killers are gonna win. The killers are literally gonna win. I'm gonna do my task, but like, it's not looking good for them. Not looking good for them at all. Okay, I'm done. I wanna find him. Oh, there we go.
All right, mate.
They have to vote him.
All right, mate. All right, mate. I want everyone's alibis.
finished my med bay scan.
Hold on.
I did right hand on the reactor, then I went to med bay.
Perky, where was the body?
Genuinely confused.
It's outside of vitals. I think it's Marcel.
Marcel was in med bay, but that is a quick little vent path there. And when I did go to hit it, it did just put me straight onto med scan. I didn't really... Yeah, that's
I did the right hand on the reactor and then went straight to med bay.
Yeah, that's some convenient.
I just don't know if this kill was before reactor or after. That's why.
I did the right hand on reactor. Pokimane walked up after I was done.
I actually don't know who
yeah,
it could
but
be.
The
it
weird thing is, I left laser on left side reactor, yeah, and the thing
sure
kept going
it.
Until no, I moved
he,
up. So, Marcel, you must not have been clicking the right side.
I just walked up. I walked up, pressed my hand on the button, you walked up. I went to med bay. Opened the door, went to med bay.
So, you must not be done med bay scan?
I just finished. You can time
come
it.
On, that has to be.
We
can
skip.
I like how Andre straight accused
I'm just doing
him.
This
up to you guys,
PG,
and then he kills
nah,
Andre.
We can skip. I'm doing. I'd say skip. I'd say everyone else skip. I've voted for Marcel. Did you kill Nogla?
I have med bay.
I have med bay too. We can clear that. So
okay, let's go.
I feel like I hate that. Let's not do that. Actually, let's try.
I have no choice. It's my last half.
Okay.
That's where I'm going.
Oh my gosh! It's literally him. Okay, I'm just gonna follow them around. Wait. oh my gosh. He just killed- Oh my gosh! He needs to kill one more person.
Okay, very quickly.
They need
Pokey,
to-
where are you?
They need to vote him.
I'm fixing the lights.
That's a lie.
I was almost done.
Marcel,
nope.
Marcel, where are you?
I'm fixing lights.
Okay, Marcel, listen. You could have convinced me.
Where'd
but
you
now
go
that
spawn?
You're placing yourself where I am, I know
light.
You're lying.
Okay, what was your route?
I went left.
I went bottom left. I had one task left in bottom left and one in specimen.
What were the tasks?
I think it's O2. I didn't even get there because the lights went off, and then I went directly to electric.
As soon as the round started, I went left. Pokey stayed back
at
the table.
Marcel, what was your route? What was your route?
I went through bottom left, up all the way up to electrical. Unlocked every single door along the way.
No, you didn't. That was me.
I don't believe that because I did it.
I'm so annoyed because I don't know.
Oh, Wildcat, it's okay. I'm completely innocent. I know
Laser died in lab while I was finishing my med bay.
I thought you three were going to go to med bay together, so I figured, okay. Then you'll be safe and you'll figure it out, whatever. I went to finish my bottom left task. I haven't even seen Marcel, to be honest, but I would have questioned both of you, but I knew it was him as soon as he said that he was
Marcel,
where
what
I
did you
am.
Do last round?
Nothing.
What task do you have?
Wait, last round I did the reactor and then med bay. I'm done with tasks. That was my last task. Med bay.
It's him.
They need to vote. They need to vote
on my life.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
know,
there we go.
Three.
Unless it's you, that would be scary.
GG,
I mean,
GG.
We'll find out here in a second. I probably threw. I don't think so. I think Pokey would already be celebrating, and Marcel sounds mad.
Victory noises.
Dad, I believed you a little bit, bro.
Thanks for believing.
What do you say?
It was just so weird that Marcel went to med bay. Made me believe him. Even I don't know.
Okay, so that's 100% true. I did have my map. I had my sabotage map open. When I saw you coming around the corner, I panicked and hit E, and that brings up sabotage map.
I feel like that was a better game.
Dan got sussed, and there was 9 people alive. I was like, well, this game's chalked.
Nah, you almost got it. Marcel, you almost
I can't believe it was him. Andre called it from the start.
You when you called Dan good, and then he got voted out, and then
I needed you to get voted out there, then we win the game.
Yeah.
Crewmate again. Let's go. Let's go. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Not again. Hello, Andre, looking suspicious. Oh my gosh! Why you locked me in there? Whoops.
Should I go down to specimen now? I mean, I guess I could. I don't like going down in there because it's like scary and you're like all alone. And then if the killer's down there, it's like you're guaranteed dead, but I'll go down.
All right, mate.
Where's everyone right now? Go.
I'm at water wheels.
I'm about to enter specimens.
I'm Sydney, about to Australia? Enter specimen.
Gas container right under spawn.
Now, where's the body?
Left side or right side, Gigi?
The gas can underneath spawn.
Which one? Oh, the you room. Mean the in
room.
The room?
The room. Yeah, storage. The room underneath spawn.
Oh.
What?
Who else was about to enter?
How did the vent feel, TG? Was it kind of snug? Was it warm? Moist?
I wish I did.
Is it dry today? A little dusty?
My lungs.
What? All right, the kill is top left. Either it's someone that vented bottom. Someone said they were in
water thingy.
Yeah, but I actually don't think it's you. I do think it's TG. I was sus of him because I think he faked the first task. We could vote here. I'm not 100% sure. Or we can skip and strongly sus him.
Okay.
And
okay. Maybe myself. I promise you, I will stick with you and not kill anyone. Okay?
Oh, that's a good guy.
Because you did that doesn't mean you're not an imposter.
Okay, look.
Yeah, but maybe we've converted him. He doesn't want to be an imposter anymore.
Yeah, he's one of us now.
Yeah, he's one of us.
This is a good time to vote, y'all.
This all of nice. You. This is nice. I like this. The other imposter, you have a chance to become a crewmate. We're extending our arms to you.
Hey, switch it over.
Hey, that'd be sick, dude. Why do we have to be imposters at all? Exactly. Who are the imposters?
Exactly.
What are they fighting for, you know?
All right, Marcel.
Aren't we all friends here?
I see this.
Weird vote, Nogla.
I see it, Pokey. Marcel. Sus on both of you.
Weird vote. Weird vote.
This is self-report.
Yeah, it's not.
All right. Pretty sus of Andre. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Kind of want to stick with. I have to go to specimen, but like. He's not. Where is he going? Oh my gosh.
Do you want to talk about it? Pokey, do you
want to
talk
do about
it?
Do you
want to talk about it? I was just about to come in and check on you guys.
I knew that was going to happen.
So what happened? What happened?
What happened?
What's going on?
I'm missing on the Elena joke here.
Like, how do we know what's going on?
I literally
got some really bad FOMO right now.
Yeah, dude. Like school, where everyone else has inside jokes, and I'm the
guy. Guys, look, I have the mic. I've reported it 100% Pokey. She killed Samara in front of me. Bottom left admin.
Okay. I left the admin building.
Let me say something real quick.
Dan was just there.
Listen.
Dan, listen. Dan,
I left the admin building.
And we were there.
Spooky and Samara.
Yes,
you three.
Dan, do you remember seeing me try to usher TG out of the admin room to do right? And he wasn't moving. Isn't that weird? So he ran down to the admin table, and I was thinking, huh, that's weird. I thought he was gonna follow me to do my task.
He killed me at that admin table so many times.
He snaps her neck. So as a crewmate, I will say I don't mind trading for TG. It's 100% him. I think this is hilarious.
Self-reported first round.
Well,
she knew I was gonna follow her.
I'm telling you, I'm voting for TG, please.
I'm voting on Pokey. Make the right choice. 2020.
Vote him. And if you want to vote him, that's fine.
I voted TG just because he's killed me in that spot a lot.
That's so funny, dude.
I tried TG.
Oh my gosh.
I
can't believe he tried that. He tried that. You almost got away with it. Now you shouldn't have. I can't believe that. I can't believe that. Oh my gosh. I swear he kills me more than anybody else. Fakes, guys. Fakes just exposing themselves again and again. At least I can read chat now. Let's go. So much easier to do tasks when you can just walk through walls. Who's the other one? Do you guys know? I mean, it's Andre for sure.
I'm the other imposter.
What?
Marcel. What makes you say that?
Because my name is Red.
But is TG's name red?
Okay.
Wait, why is he throwing?
My name's red too, though. So how does that work?
I don't want to play in this game. I'm a little frustrated that TG got sussed for a kill that he never committed in the first round, and it just I don't
crewmate
know.
Win.
May I check your stream, Marcel? May I check your stream?
Go
Marcel?
Ahead and check my stream, please.
Marcel, okay. I'm sorry. I just saw TG fake a task, and I saw him top left, so I guessed it was him.
His name is indeed Red, folks, on his stream.
I'm sorry.
I
can't believe you did that.
It was the perfect plan.
Gigi, that was so funny.
You
that was
just
really
killed
funny.
What happened?
We just like, I was trying to get him to go one way. I followed him another
way,
and he just snapped someone's neck in my forehead.
Oh
the
my
opposite
goodness.
Way.
I had to put
like the least
you.
Subtle shit ever.
But only you saw it, so it could have worked.
Yeah, I think
give me and Walk
regularly we should have traded. Marcel,
lobby,
you could have still won that.
I can't get it, dude. I'm not capable.
Highly doubt that.
Marcel,
I'm not capable.
I like that he literally
where'd
just
you kill
came
the...
back.
I killed her. I killed Leslie at light.
On. I can't even get over to
that's a rough one. That's a rough
oh
one.
Oh my god.
Damn it.
All right. Crewmate again. Let's go. Oh, I actually... this task is actually the one. So if they ask if I had keys, I did have keys, and it was real because I'm a crewmate. I always like someone seeing me on medbay. Oh no. Cause like medbay kind of like verifies that you're good. Should I try and go do lights? Oh no, somebody already did them. So I like doing it when someone can see me. So then it's like somebody knows that I'm like a good person. So I'm gonna leave that one to last. I could go to specimen.
Oh. Yikes, TG. You didn't see me there, did you?
Oh my god, this is
this is hilarious, dude. If you think I would get hold on.
Yeah,
why is it everyone, someone kills someone?
I don't know,
someone,
you've gotten
me
more times on this map than anybody.
It.
That's crazy.
Okay. I don't
like the body. Where's the body?
I'm telling
all right,
you.
So listen,
100%.
Here's a, so there's a bunch of people in lights. I thought I fixed the switches. They all went green on my screen, and then I backed out, and then I saw the lights were still off, but I just said screw it and let them finish it. And then I start walking down. I do my tree while I'm on tree. TG's doing the download, or at least so I thought. And then as I leave, someone else walks up to that tree. I don't remember who it was.
Me.
I went down below garbage chute and then went back up and saw him kill Nogla right next to me by the wires.
Look, this is a 50-50. So
it's not.
I was
it's not a 50-50, but you really can if you want to, but you got to vote TG first because I witnessed him
cool
stab someone.
But
and he's
I was in security and
just gonna listen
TG
to what
was definitely...
I vouch for...
I was in security. TG was hovering between, like... where electrical is and security, that alleyway that goes down to trash. He was
wait, you were on cams?
Hovering. Yeah.
Are we supposed to wait until we finish all tasks? To get on cams?
What?
Depends on the lobby. I don't know if we established
that rule. Only an imposter would be upset about
this.
That.
Okay, that's fine. It's either me or Wild. You
I just want to vote TG because he gets imposter every other freaking round and I haven't gotten it once. And like 2 hours. So the faster we win this game, the closer it is to my next imposter round. Yep.
TG, I got you, bro.
Hey.
I'll avenge you, man. I'll get this man.
I'm at 3 and 36.
So. I swear, if it was him again, oh my gosh. He's literally had it like every single time. I'm gonna go to this one. Wait, oh, there we go. The fly in front of my face. Get these leaves out of here. Oh no, lights again? Oh no. All right. Oh, I have attacks right here. I'm gonna do this one. I might die here. I might die here. Oh, we're good. Oh, wait, door's shut. Okay, we're good, we're good. Okay, I'm gonna do the one in weapons. Let's do this, let's do this, let's do this! We're okay! Uh-oh. I'll go help out. Right. Do I go into specimen now? Oh, so
somebody's in here. Oh, somebody went down. Whatever. I'm gonna do the scan and then go into specimen. I'm doing my med bay scan. Oh wait, they're back.
All right. There has been two kills.
Yeah, I saw them on vitals.
They were already. Yeah. All right. So. I have absolutely no leads, but I discovered Dan TDM's body in the bottom left where you do the gas canister things.
Oh, and, no, two.
Where is everyone right now?
I'm with you.
I see you, Leslie, top right.
I want to say everyone knows? I want to say I'm pretty confident I can clear Marcel on this kill.
Decent round there. Decent lane.
Because I saw Marcel go into top specimen while I did med bay. As I'm leaving
I
med
saw
bay,
him bottom
I saw
specimen.
Courage alive still in laboratory, and then I just now saw Marcel come out of bottom specimen. So the timing, unless he just killed him, which I don't think happened, I don't think Marcel could have been
so it's
the kill on, the kill on Courage. Hold on. I'm clearing him on the kill on Courage specifically, but if both bodies are left...
Well, I only saw one, but like, Fusely, where'd you come from when you went to do left reactor?
Where did, I was doing the wires outside of security. So
yeah,
I did the lights?
Yeah, I was there too.
Yeah.
I want to hear from Detective Pokimane.
I was just confused why Wildcat was talking about Courage when I think Laser said he found Dan's body, and I thought it was weird that...
Because, listen, if Dan's body is left and I last saw Courage, Marcel couldn't have gotten either kill based off of what happened that round. That's why I was clearing Marcel.
What about you, though?
I'm not trying to clear myself. I don't have to. I'm a crewmate. We didn't vote for anybody.
That's
we got TG out. We got
I
TG
no
out.
I hope we got
is.
TG.
Yeah, we got
TG. Otherwise, Wildcat, I'm glad you finally got imposter and you're going to get a win, bro.
I didn't. I wish.
All right, let's do these lights. Wait, can I just do this thing real quick? There we go. More wires! Oh. I'm gonna spam report. Somebody die in here? Oh, okay, we're good. Okay, what do I have left? Communications? To dance! Oh no, no! Don't kill me! Okay. I don't know who that was, but... Oh. Doors literally shot right as I left. Spooky, but okay. Might as well do this before we do our other things. Yay! All right. Let's do this. I'm just gonna crush my tasks. I don't really know who it is. There's like six people left though. Oh, there's not six people left anymore.
I.
Okay.
Where the fuck is everyone?
Real quick. Who did left side?
Me. And I saw Laser.
I didn't quite make it there, but someone yes did it.
Yeah, he came up after me. It was me.
Who did right side?
I did right side.
She did. Yeah.
That's Samara.
Yeah.
But Marcel, were you still with
Leslie?
You?
Where have you been, though?
No. I was with Laser and Marcel for the first half, and then the thing got called. So then I went into comms because I saw Marcel go into comms, and I was just like worried he was going to do some sus stuff. He didn't. Laser came back. We met up in there, and then we all go. And then reactor gets called. I go to the right, and Samara's already doing it. And then by then, body gets called around that time. So someone saw me at all times during that round. I think
I saw you.
Yeah,
until
but
I
also
went.
Everything you're just describing has no tasks involved.
Yeah, that's no. I was doing task bottom
call.
Left.
I think it's Samara.
Okay, I think so too.
Listen, not me.
Listen. This kill is either Pokimane or Leslie.
Then it's wait. Why?
You think?
I was sus on Samara and Leslie only because I saw you Laser, and I'm not sus of who did the right reactor. But we also haven't discussed where the body is.
Right.
It's on the right side of office door.
right outside lava pool. We're skipping.
That's here. Why. If someone was there and you saw Leslie come up second, I'm kind of sus of that.
I think it's Leslie then. I'm
no,
Leslie,
no, it's Pokemon. Not me though. It's
more
you have
sus
to skip,
on
skip, skip.
Than I do Leslie.
I skip.
Leslie's been with me for all my like electrical tasks though, and I feel like you would have killed me if it was you.
Yeah, but I think the kill was at the end.
Is it Pokey? Could...
Oh my!
No, no, it's not me.
I don't know. Ooh. Like, because she's done, like, she did that one behind the wall, and those are kind of, like, iffy ones, you know? That I feel like most people... Oh, I'm going to go into specimen this way. Oh, darn. Okay, we have to go fix the lights. I don't want to be alone. Like, she was on all the electrical tasks that I had, and we were alone, so, like, she could have just killed me. Okay, I need to do... Oh, dang. Okay, I need to go into specimen to do my tasks. I'm gonna have to go by myself. I'm not gonna have an alibi, but, like, I need to do my specimen tasks. Ugh, lights are going off again? I need to do them! I don't know if this is smart to do my tasks. Oh.
Where is everyone right now?
I'm Hello? In labs. I still have like 3 specimen tasks to do, so I was gonna go do those and then I'm done.
Okay.
I'm outside of cons-ish. I just did my tasks bottom left. I did O2 and trash shoot.
Marcel, where are you?
Vitals.
That's not possible. Someone's lying.
The body was dead for maybe 2.5 seconds before it was reported.
Yeah.
Where was
exactly.
it?
Exactly. It's right outside electrical. I was tailing Laser back to, like, we were in lab together, and then we're going left, and the lights are out, and I'm just, like, following him, like, step for
Leslie?
Step, and then I lose him a little bit, and then the, what?
Did you report a body you just killed?
100% no. It is not me. Am I doing the guilty giggles? It is not me.
I'm trying to hear. I'm trying to listen.
I think it's Pokey, guys.
No, Leslie, you're
kidding me. Leslie, take a breather. I'm not accusing you, though I am a little bit sus. Aside from that, I'm wondering whether Samira and Marcel saw each other at all, because someone has to be lying between you three.
I saw you after the first light things outside electrical, and then I went right when everybody else went left because I still had the specimen task to do.
Okay.
Fuck.
I'm voting Pokey here. It's my gut.
I just skipped. Leslie, you don't want to get a crewmate not on your side, okay?
Oh my gosh. I don't know who it is. I still need to do my tasks though, and I want to stay together as a group. I feel like the killer might follow me to specimen now, though, knowing that I have my specimen task. That's kind of sus. Coinosaurus! Oh, no. Oh no. Oh. I think she was gonna try and get one person on the other side. Uh-oh. Oh no. I'm just gonna keep spamming report. Anything. Wait, where'd they go? Oh. Where'd ah! I'm literally spamming report. Oh no. We need to do lights. I don't see them anymore. like the worst one. I need to do my specimen tasks. Oh no. Oh wait, do I have that task to do? I think I do. Darn it. Uh-oh, wait. Am I the only one down here? Oh my gosh! Okay, they have to know, they have to know it's her. They have to know it's her. Cause I don't think they made it down. And they're together. Okay, I need to do these real quick. I think I only had this one. And then this one up here. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
I should have called the button.
That was insane.
Holy shit.
That was really good. Hold on.
You did great.
Thank you. Pokey, you just lured
Samara to her death.
You right?
Oh. I was like, no, come down a little bit further.
She was so patient. I didn't think she'd ever be able to split them up. She was so patient.
You were so patient. You were like lagging behind. Like I knew you were pulling away from the group when the lights went out. I was like, oh no, it's over. Yeah. And then at the very end, Pokey, went for the button.
I kept calling the lights. You guys are on the far right and closing doors to split them.
The lights were so annoying.
So hot, yeah.
My kill.
I
feel
about
like,
2 seconds
you...
from losing.
You
that
guys need
was
to
so
watch
long,
the
I forgot
ending.
How it even fucking started.
Dan was running to button, and my kill cooldown just came up.
Yeah.
If there were 2 more seconds, you would have made it to the buttons after checking vitals.
So what you're saying is we need to make it.
That was rough. That was rough.
I reckon. What's the max?
The lights are so good because you like literally can't see anything.
Should we keep playing this map or play the third map for the last hour?
I gotta head out.
Whatever you want.
That's okay.
Don't worry, Dan.
Don't make a difference.
Thank you for the invite, Jack. Nice playing with you guys.
I love you.
GG, bro.
GG, guys.
I'd love to get an imposter on this map, but it seems it's not possible.
Yeah, so we'll make a new one for you, Tyler.
I'm going to text. I'm going to get Vega in here.
Let me check my stats. What? 12 crewmate streak. Let's go.
Yeah, that's the usual for you, actually. Now that I think about it, that's what you got last time.
I got 19 last time.
Okay.
Tyler, I messed up. I thought you were Pokey. So I was going to kill him and then think Pokey was going to double kill the other person because she was in the room with him.
Yeah, I watched
and I
that.
Completely scuffed it.
Yeah, I was so confused why you just killed right there.
Yeah, because I thought, oh, I messed up so bad.
It's
dude, that was
rough
crazy.
Out here.
Dude, well played. Oh my god.
It was nuts.
The lights are the best sabotage
by
far.
I didn't think
he
was ever going to get him to split up there.
I was so frustrated, I just walked away. I was like, fuck it. I hope someone dies.
It was so close at the end there. That was insane. That was crazy. I thought you were done.
Code? Oh, okay, great. Enter code. I texted Vega. We'll see if he joins.
I just closed the whole game.
That'll help you get a mouse.
Right, there's the code, guys.
We've been there, man.
I don't know
what
map this is. Actually, how I hope it's not that really small
He's gone.
Map.
Why is he in the game here, then, and moving?
Because I suck at that.
Are you getting banned?
Oh, I'm on my way. Hold on.
Banned from the lobby.
That was a slight move right there, wherever we got there.
That's actually kind of funny.
I banned Dan.
All right. Let me see.
Bam, 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 you banned Dan. Laser's not here. What are the chances he changes his name and
Oh, shit, Laser.
Mike, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Was it him?
Aren't you family friendly?
I didn't know.
I try to keep my streams family friendly. Yes, but obviously, if I'm playing with other people,
there's another guy in here.
Now there's more in here. Leave.
We need
a 10th for 1 hour, if anyone knows anybody.
Oh my god.
I can't really control how other people are, right? Because they're all streaming and stuff, so like, I'm not going to tell other people not this way.
Hey,
how much I love creepers and stuff.
I'm not going to tell them what to do.
Oh my. Do you love Steve?
Mate, I love Steve. Did you hear Steve's?
Oh, you asked someone over?
Oh, I love how he uses his pickaxe.
I don't know.
Dude, the fact that like Steve's in Smash is just like the best thing ever.
We got Grizzy. We got Grizzy.
Oh, we're good. We're good.
Okay.
We're
good. Okay.
Wait. I can finally break down my altar to Steve.
Drag him in.
I love Steve.
There it is.
Hello.
I love Steve.
Yo,
yo. Is there a new code?
Not get in past?
Yes.
Code? Here. I'll type it.
Yeah. Do we have a new code?
It's.
Oh yeah. Okay. I got you.
Yeah. One that starts with an X.
Dude, I have not gotten imposter in the past 9 hours of playing this game over a span of 3 days.
Yeah, I believe it.
Yeah, honestly, that's the kind of thing that just happens in this game. You know,
I want
like,
to put my head through a wall.
I feel like you either get it every time or you never get it.
Yeah, I've never got it this much. I've got it like every other
right?
game. Right?
You literally.
It's insane. Before it's like 8 hours, I don't get it.
It's either all or nothing.
I can't get it and I just die off the rip.
He took my freaking color! I don't want to be a green bat!
Like,
I'll be a pink bat then, I guess.
10, everybody
notable
have
game.
To go. I will
oh, okay, nice.
Start. Usually he's muted, but that's just...
Alright.
I guess I will be...
Deft.
A pink
oh,
bat.
Oh, yes.
Because I can't match my dog anymore. No, it's this map. Oh my gosh. I don't know this map at all. I literally have played it like a few times. But I really don't know this map. So, rip. If they like ask me what I'm doing, I'm gonna be like, I don't even know where I am. Okay, so medbay comes. I'm gonna try and like remember the names of rooms. Oh, are those? Oh, cool. Okay, I'm gonna do this. So I'm in cafeteria right now. I'm gonna have to learn this map. Storage. Oh, cute. There's like a. Wait, do you just click on the watering can? The heck is that? Okay, I have so many tasks up here. Literally a million tasks. 27763. Darn it, the lights. Darn it. Okay, what room is that? I'm guessing that's admin.
Oh
right?
No, Pokemon.
It's Wildcat.
I know. I feel the same way.
It's Wildcat.
Laser, are you putting an AFK strat in spawn?
Wildcat, you're muted, but he
no.
was up there with
what the fuck? Yeah, it's somewhere in reactor.
Dude, hey, I'm in reactor right now.
Yeah, I know. There's vents literally on both sides of reactor. The body is somewhere in reactor.
There is no way, dog.
I'm going to go on a limb here and say that this is not Wildcat because he would have killed more people by now.
Yeah.
This is easy.
How is it easy? Let me just explain. I'm in reactor. I saw you and Pokey, and then lights go out. And then I'm just walking around. I'm trying to go down to decontamination, and I get a report pop up. I'm assuming left side.
Yeah, I'm going
near,
TG here.
Near the electrical. I don't know.
Wait,
is it,
why is it
electrical?
Is it left
listen,
or
listen,
right
listen,
left?
Listen,
left?
Listen, listen, listen.
Wildcat can clear me, so it's
yeah,
not.
Yeah, it's.
Like...
I don't. It's not TG. It's not TG. I don't think it's TG. I think the body is to the left by the electrical push up, and there's a vent right there.
Oh.
Okay. Now, does the vent from the very beginning spawn go to that reactor?
The vents go everywhere.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Well, later we're just sitting in spawn the entire time.
Well, Marcel could upload courage with him. Who else was with you over there, Marcel?
Fusely.
Usually.
What happened?
So this one could be Grizzy, Samara. Or
I was in it's cafeteria.
Wildcat, Grizzy, or Samara.
Yeah.
But I think it's Wildcat.
Me.
He cleared
nah,
me.
Nah. This
I had just
not,
passed Samara
not,
coming out
me.
Of cafeteria.
I got the this report button over
Wildcat,
over somewhere
dude.
Left side reactor, right near the vent.
My money's
risky
on
kill,
Grizzy,
dog.
Boys.
It's a risky kill.
I feel
dog.
Bad voting Wildcat because he literally like if it is him, he's like never gotten it. I feel bad voting anyone other than Andre, because he's the only one I know, so, like, I don't really feel bad about it. But, like, everybody else, I don't, like, know that well, so, like, I don't want them to, like, hate me for, like, voting them off if it's, like, not them or something. Did I do my tasks in here? Okay, yeah, I did. I just have the one outside. I don't even know where lights are in this map, so I'm just gonna water plants. Oh. Okay.
I can't talk, right?
Oh, you can.
Oh, no, yeah. I can talk. I'm not dead.
No, you definitely are. There's a big X on your name.
On my screen, it doesn't show an X. I'm just going to
So this is a double kill, right? That's one thing that we can take away from this. I'm just about to go into reactor.
Wait, is it glitched? Oh, it's glitched.
No, this is a double kill.
So TG's dead?
Yeah,
TG's dead. His name's grayed out.
Where's Courage? Let's start with Courage.
I'm about to walk into the lights room.
Okay, Cat?
I'm walking out of cafeteria up the hallway.
Okay, Fusely?
I'm in cafeteria. I just did the vending machine.
Laser?
I'll never tell you. It's a secret, mate.
Cafeteria by the bottom air balloons.
Brizzy?
By the bottom air balloons, lights had just gone out and I started running up.
And Samara?
Admin, and then the flowers above admin, like the plants.
All right, so the only people this could be is Grizzy, Wallcat, or Fusely.
Oh, why? Where's the body?
How so?
Well, two bodies are lower cafeteria guaranteed.
Yeah, like
I don't see how you
should
know that.
They just died. PG reported the body, so it has to be Grizzy, Samara, Grizzy, Wildcat, or Fusely. Because no one else could have vented in time to get to the
Is it two of the three that you just said?
Yeah.
Then it's the other two.
I don't understand your logic on the vents. There's no cooldown for vents. I don't understand your logic there.
Yo,
no logic.
Yo, listen, TG's body's gonna be there. Just don't report it.
Yeah,
for
don't
me.
Report
just,
it. True. Just leave it. Not important.
Oh, I like it's just a report pops up. It's just his body. He just dead out here. Okay, I'm gonna go do my plants again. Because I was doing my plants and I was interrupted. Wait, how do I do them? Oh, that's fun. Oh.
Just in case we're wrong, there's six people. And if we're wrong, we just fixed lights so they couldn't call reactor.
Okay.
And so I had to call this one. Because Fusely
said
it was
Wildcat. No, I like this. This makes sense.
Fusely said it was Wildcat. Courage, I feel like you're fucking with the lights there. So I want to vote you. But maybe you just
think it's Wildcat
trying to get them done. I don't even know anyone else.
Wildcat is just sitting on TG's dead body doing nothing. He could be AFK.
There's no way he's AFK.
Not AFK.
Why did you never move? I saw you just sitting at TG's body.
I don't know what to tell you. I was on lights with a group of people. I saw you leave the lights.
I think this shit just. Fucked right
oh
now.
My okay, it's probably Wildcat. This is probably a visual bug because Wildcat is the one that killed TG and TG reported his own body, so
he left the game.
What?
No way, oh my god. Why?
Unlucky. Oh my god,
I thought you guys would get it because I said he killed him first round, then I died.
Wildcat
for sure.
Wait, so apparently I still died.
No, it's
That's
like he
hilarious.
Had a double body. Tough, it's like he had a double body. He was actually in light, but he was standing on TG's
body. I'm stuck between not knowing if I threw that game because of the glitch kill, or you went from being, I don't know. There was no logic there, but you were fucking right. There was no
logic.
You just it has to be bottom cafeteria. Yeah,
I don't know
six
this
other people. And you're like, okay, it's this person, this person. What?
What's this game called? This game's called Among Us.
Yeah, go for it.
It's a very fun game. Shit. Very fun game. I like
Bro.
It.
Did you kill the first person, Wildcat?
Yeah, that was me.
If you guys want to see more Among Us,
I did. But the
give this video a freaking thumbs up because I really like streaming it. It's a lot of fun.
I
had a great time playing it.
If I vent and kill this map, you just metagame me. If I try to do a new play, then
I'm going to be like a little bit of a good time.
Because I didn't vent kill. Exactly.
Just know like all of your logic was absolutely fucking wrong. Every single bit of it was fucking wrong.
The last round.
Except for you guys did double kill in cafeteria.
In cafeteria.
Yeah.
In that area, yes.
Well, wait. First round, TG was right about it, too.
I know it was.
Bro, that's like one of the situations where you're like, you get the math answer correct and your teacher asked you to show your work and you're just like, I don't have any work, but I know I'm right.
Oh, I talked about my logic. You watch the clip.
Who's I?
Watch it.
Mate, don't worry about it.
Laser?
Don't worry about it, mate.
Yeah, Laser, just leave him do his thing.
It looks like he has an antenna.
Don't worry about it.
That's what we know.
I got strats, mate. They work.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh. Hey, crewmate again. Let's go, lads.
Let's go, Lance. Okay, I feel like I want to get used to this map because, oh my gosh, how the heck am I going to begin the diagnosis of this friggin'. Can I leave while I do that? I think I can. Okay, I'm diagnosing the turtle. I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. Okay, 10620. I have this one in here too. Oh, darn, the lights are going off.
Ooh, yikes. Laser's dead here, right? I didn't see the body, but I know it's him. All right, so let me explain. Laser changed his name to the L because he's going to go do the thing where he hides behind the satellite and die by asteroids. He's already dead!
Yeah, but don't tell people for future games.
He's got more memes.
No, he doesn't. He's been trying so hard for meme clips.
All right, I mean, I don't know what... He's dead, and I'm trying to explain where the body is, so I don't... What do you want from me? You want me to just sit here fucking silently?
His name. You don't have to explain his name.
So, oh, yeah, Grizzy, was it you? Right.
No good
you
wasting
knew?
Time. No good wasting time. Sorry. No, I just saw the body.
I'll just, I'll just let the killer get away with it. It's fine, guys.
No!
It doesn't matter. It doesn't
who
matter.
Is it?
I just didn't want his memes.
Who is it? Who is it?
No good wasting time because he's an imposter.
Well, his meme gets ruined when he fucking dies doing it. What do you want from me?
Okay, guys, we have 40 seconds. I can account for Samara, and that's it. Anyone else?
I saw Fusely.
Yes, I was seen. Fusely and who?
Fusely and TG.
I'm fixing lights and shit my pants because I thought I was getting killed.
This is so, okay. So scum.
Courage needs a clean
this
up.
This is so scum.
Where's the fucking
I don't know what happened.
Someone else here knows where it is. I'm just not going to say. It's fine.
It's
not going to ruin his meme. I already knew about
asteroids.
It. I already knew about it.
It's already fucking ruined.
I'm going to let the person who did it get away with it. It's fine.
What the fuck is going on?
I think Nogla was wasting time.
I don't know what's happening. I have no idea what's happening.
I'm trying to take Laser's meme clips, bro. I streamed 7 hours with this guy, and he got like 2 clips. Oh my day.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna do my tags. I don't know anything. I haven't seen anything. I'm not reporting no one. I'm just living my life. Oh, we have to do the vending machine. Oh, I don't remember how to do this one. It was like, oh, okay, B4. I think that's how you do it. Like, you get what's on the thing? Okay, okay. I swear it was different last time. Does the vending machine chest change? Look at... Oh.
Where's the body?
The room across from admin, I don't know this map very well, but I saw Andre and admin, that's and electric. Then I went into the room across and it was just there.
Office.
Yes.
I'm in admin still?
Yeah, you are.
Me and Courage are in balcony.
Huh? Okay. I'm in reactor alone.
What? My ass ain't in balcony no more.
I mean, you just left.
I'm just about
to. And you've been there the whole game, basically.
Okay. Well, I did see Samara down an asteroid, so I feel like this isn't Samara. I think this is self-report. And I walked.
Wait,
up,
asteroids?
No, way earlier. Way earlier. Mm-hmm. Way earlier. She was trying to do the laser thing, I think.
I did asteroids, then I did the vending machine, and then I was walking up to office, and then I saw it in office.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so the body's in office?
Yeah. Yeah, across admin. She's.
All right. Sorry. So me, Courage, accounted for. Who can account for each other right now?
I can't account for anybody. I'm in reactor. You can
I can't
me or not.
Either. I'm solo, YOLO.
Where are you, Leslie? Leslie, where are you?
I'm near med bay area. Locker room areas.
Fusely?
Doing
yes.
What?
I'm doing actually what? Not entirely I'm not sure. Either. I'm. No, I know it sounds suspicious, but it's not me. But I'm just walking down. I'll be sure to remember better in the future.
Marcel, where were you at? Where were you at?
In spawn, finishing the turtle.
Oh, well, yeah, I have to go back and do my turtle. I have to go back and do my turtle. I forgot about that.
Two people voted for
He's
you.
Too quiet. He's too quiet.
I think
he forgot. Just doesn't give a fuck. I forgot. We gotta go get a turtle. Okay, I'm gonna do the office one since I was like already there. Is there a vent into office? Oh, this is pretty. This is a lot cuter at least. Honestly, sus that he's right here. Wait,
gosh darn it,
man. I can vouch for a few people here.
Who fixed lights?
Me, TG, and Samara, right?
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah.
It was us three. Where's the body, Courage?
It's hard to see, but based off colors.
Me, Wildcat, and it's right next to the vent that goes to from reactor to the on the right side of the like the lab room or whatever the fuck it's called.
Well, we do have to vote here, remember?
Wait. Can you explain where it is?
Sorry. Right. It's in the room. It's right next to where you like shuffle the purple rocks together. That vent that's in the top right reactor.
Oh
it's in reactor.
This is either a Courage self-report or someone vented.
It's Courage.
He's gonna say it's a vented.
Nobody vented.
The vent goes to electrical, right?
The vent goes to the whole map.
True.
So if they vented, they can just sit in the vent and you won't know from electrical.
Where are you? Wildcat, where are you?
I'm in reactor. It was me, Courage, and Leslie going into reactor. I went left side, never went right side. Courage is saying the body's right side. It's either him reporting, self-reporting, or it's a vent kill. I know one killer.
It is a vent kill.
But Nogla doesn't want me to share that info, so I'm not going to share it.
Wait, how can you know a killer?
Because I witnessed it the first round and Nogla told me not to say anything, so.
I think it's...
Courage, but we should skip.
We're
on 7.
We don't need to vote. We're on 7. There are no reason to vote.
I thought Nogla said to vote.
No. I messed up.
Yeah.
What is going on? Why are we hiding who killed?
Yeah.
Stop being weird.
Ask Nogla. Ask Nogla.
Just stop being weird.
No, he's just mad.
I'm so confused. I'm just gonna do my tasks in peace. I'm just gonna do my tasks. I'm gonna mind my own business. Oh, I have to go into the laboratory. Wait, let me do this real quick. I need to come in here. Oh no. Oh, thank God.
All right, who found the body?
What?
Me.
That's two dead.
There's two impostas. Yep. And they just left reactor. So I think one of them is...
What?
Wildcat. And I'm trying so hard to remember who was up here with me.
What?
Well, TG, okay.
The frick was that?
TG, what have you been up to?
I was just about to go in.
Reactor area thing.
Okay.
I think, I think it's Marcel and Pokey. So, that's my guess.
So, TG, is it
you? It's Pokey, though. Why do you think it's Pokey? And then tell us why you think it's Marcel.
I don't think it's Wildcat because he's holding this big secret. And
yeah.
It's not going to be you because apparently you know who it is, too. So, it's got to be Marcel and Spoopy.
I just want to say. I just want to say to the person I caught, I appreciate you not killing me. For that, I'm keeping my. I'm not gonna say. I'm not gonna say.
Oh my god.
We need a vote, though.
I found one body in reactor, and I found one in the decontamination
I'm going.
Invents don't exist on the map.
I'm going with TG.
Who are you voting? Who are you voting, Wild?
I only know for sure of one.
Yeah, so it's Marcel, but. You don't know Pokey.
I don't know if it's Pokey or not.
It's not me. I just reported the body after a double.
I just agreed with you.
Who are we voting for?
I know you're right about Marcel.
I don't know. No, it's a throw. It's Marcel for sure, but...
What the fuck? What are they doing?
I know Marcel for sure, but...
They won! Because there's still two killers left.
I'm not even counting that game.
Wow. What the heck was that?
Round one. Nine. He's wasting time because he's imposter.
mate.
I'm not even counting that game
because we have, like, we're not saying who the killer is because of a meme.
I was genuinely trying to save Laser's meme
spot.
Yeah,
I respect that, Nogal. I think the problem is,
you know what I was doing for you there.
I was trying to set up Marcel.
Half the lobby knows about it, though.
They literally said he was an asteroid, so that was just so fucking dumb.
I'm not even counting that on my win loss count. That was just a
I thought from the start Wildcat was backing up him because they saw something happen. So that's why
I witnessed Marcel walk away from a body and jump an event.
Also, who at the end didn't vote?
But, you know, I don't want to get rid of Laserbeam's meme.
Like
I wouldn't have been mad losing there if people voted at the end.
What I was getting at, man. You
know. But I reported when I saw a double kill and you guys voted me off. Can someone please make that make sense?
I voted for you because
the
reason
why
things
are getting heated.
I was upset that Nogal was talking about the meme is because even though I killed Laser there, no one else has to know what he was doing there.
Yeah,
like, you know what I'm saying. But Nogla fully explains what Laser was going for.
No, I didn't really, but
she's fine.
How did y'all
let her
do it? Just running, just explaining
again. We good.
But she did.
Did Marcel say a single word throughout the round?
Watch it back. See the first things you said.
I got my mate yesterday with it. I'm happy. I'm fine. I just thought I'd see if I could spin it on someone in this lobby, but it's all right. There's no hate. It's all fun. I like all of you. You're all great.
Marcel, did you speak throughout the rounds, or did you just let the chaos unfold?
I didn't say anything.
I fucking knew it.
I don't want to be an imposter. I don't want to be an imposter at all. Because I don't know this map. I wasn't muted for a second there at the start when I said I don't want to be imposter, so like they might think that means I am imposter, but it's literally not. This map's really cute. I like it. I like the clouds in the background. I like the plants. I like it all. I'm a big fan. Adorable map. I just need to like learn it better. Okay, so office, admin, and then this is called greenhouse. All right. Office, admin, greenhouse, and then there's a hall. And the hall goes to cafeteria, and then there's balcony. Okay, fancy. Balcony. Let's go take a look at the balcony. Uh-oh. Wait. Oh.
This has been a long time.
How do you do the weather thing?
Yeah.
True.
No one's dead.
I'm down to vote TG because he called reactor.
Oh my god, bro. I knew it right when I heard it. I'm like, Marcel, I'm gonna say this, bro.
We got nothing.
Did nothing.
Yeah, I mean, there's nothing to call, I guess.
I'm uncertain. I'm not 100% sure, but I think I saw Pokey fake a task in reactor.
Oh?
Why are you saying that, though?
Because the task part didn't move up, and it was the quick one that you just marked. Dude, why are you so salty?
I fake cast all the time as a crewmate. I'm just gonna say that.
that is also true. Whoa.
What did he just say?
It was the quick one. That you just like drag out the little knob.
We can vote someone here, but
no.
I don't think so. We gotta skip.
I don't see the point.
Yeah, I wasn't saying vote. I was just saying sus.
It's not me, by the way.
I am sus. I
believe that just for a second. That's big sus.
I'm sus of one person.
Everybody sus.
The only person that hasn't voted. I'm just kidding.
True.
Wow, three of us have the same idea.
Why did
everybody
I get voted for that?
Everybody sus.
You know why.
Because your name's Nogla?
Nogla.
Oh, I was here anyways. Let me do my little... How do you do this weather thing? Oh, it wasn't working before. I, like, closed it. Here we go.
Marcel, you're not muted.
going around this way. I don't want to go to reactor. I died there last time I went. I'm just going to get ready to report everybody. Everybody sus. Literally everybody. Okay, I just have the one task in reactor. Oh, wait, are lights in here? Oh. I don't think so. Is this the only task I have in here? Yeah, it is. Make sure there's nobody in here. It's so scary that people can, like, vent everywhere. Like, that's terrifying. Oh.
Hmm.
Okay.
It's no... It oh. It's okay. So there was two killers in vent. I just saw Nogla. It was a double kill right off, like in admin. Nogla
oh,
killed
I voted
Nate.
For him first round. Nice.
Yeah. So it's Nogla, and I didn't see the second one hop into the vent.
That's Nogla, funny.
Who do you think it is?
Everyone, say where you were.
Nah.
I was doing asteroids the whole round. I couldn't hit shit.
I just saw Marcel go into admin room, so that's sad. I voted Nogla
right now, Nogla. But if Nogla, I were to walk in there a second sooner, I would have caught the second killer too.
Nogla,
it was like on the edge of my light.
Grizzy.
I'll vote wherever you want me to vote.
Okay, dude.
That's okay, buddy. More games coming soon, pal. That's tough.
More game
with
Nova. Full stack.
Respect the 50.
What were you
literally
doing?
Everybody voted him. Everyone voted him.
That's play. That's cap.
Okay, I still have... Wait, I have a task in this corner? Oh. Interesting. Okay, now I just have... I think office might be my last task. Oh, lights are in office, though. Okay, I'm gonna get ready to report, because this is scary. Oh, my task isn't in here. It's on the outside. Okay, that's my last one. I'm just gonna follow people around now. He literally has a knife in his head. Okay, wait, where is everybody? Oh, lights again? I'm gonna get ready to report. Should I follow Andre? Where'd he go? Did he go cafeteria or any other?
I think we should give up.
Yep.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Nah, it's alright. Some of them don't know, bro. We're chilling.
Yeah. Chillin'. Alright. So why'd you self-report?
I mean, I know who it's not. I'm just going to say that much.
Same.
I'm assuming it's the two of you because you're standing in one spot.
Yeah. No, I'm doing my task.
Could totally not be those two guys.
I'm doing my task.
Can someone fill the rest of the people in?
Nah, mate. Sorry.
Okay. So, TG, where did you go after I last saw you with Courage?
I was electrical.
Is that where you killed him, or was it before that?
Yeah, I straight up stabbed him several times.
Where? Okay, where were you? Where is his body?
You voted him.
No, I was around.
Wait, I reported his body?
Yeah, you reported it.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't click report.
Okay, I'll tell you. It's fucking cafeteria. You went at cafeteria. Oh. We split
what
off.
What is this alibi? You didn't see report. Yeah, you pressed report.
We were running down from electrical. We just did lights. I went towards reactor. She goes to the cafeteria and reports the
Grizzy,
body.
Grizzy, you and me were together at electrical.
Yeah.
And we saw Samara.
It's either her or Pokey.
Wait, it's not me. What?
It's not Samara.
It's not
me.
I'm skipping.
We got Nogla. We don't need to vote.
Okay.
I didn't see a body, though. That must be a bug. I don't know. I didn't know I reported something.
Accidental report.
Wait, it's actually. What the heck? I didn't see a body. I didn't hit report unless I'm, like, blind. I can just follow people around, though, now, because. I'm done all my tasks. That was so weird. Okay, let's go fix lights. I feel like he's gonna frame me, honestly. I don't know who it is. It could be Kat, it could be the Grizzy guy, or Andre. I mean, it could be anyone. I don't know. The only person I was like pretty sure it wasn't was Courage, because he could have killed me so many times, like in the whole reactor thing, and he didn't. Oh gosh. Wait, can we even get into reactor fast enough? I'm done my task, so I can just chill. I can just big chill. Oh my gosh, I don't wanna be alone. I don't wanna be alone. Wait, where did everybody go? Honestly, that's pretty good, because at least I'm not with the killer. Unless the killer also got stuck outside.
Well, well, well.
Alright, so.
Alright.
Okay, wait. I know how to figure this out.
It's not white or red.
Someone just died on lights, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, on the switch.
Okay. I had lights open. Who else had lights open?
Me.
I was waiting to see who died.
Why didn't you have lights open?
As I'm standing off to the side to see who dies.
Okay.
I can fully clear
whole game.
I can clear Wildcat 1000%.
Who's on lights?
It'd be me, you, and Samara. And
I wasn't on lights. I got stuck in reactor behind the door.
It was either purple or brown.
So Samara says she's in reactor, correct?
Yes, I wasn't in lights.
Why didn't you keep coming?
I did, but the door closed and it, I got stuck.
Yeah, but there's been so much time that you should be, like, much closer.
No, the doors take a while.
Oh.
Hmm. And, Wildcat, you want to clear laser? Like 1000%?
Oh, 1000%.
Oh, because you guys were sticking on each other. Okay, then it has to be TG.
Yeah, we were doing a dumb thing during the double kill. It can't be either of us.
And TG, you can totally save yourself if you tell me right now what happened on the lights.
We don't have to vote, though. We're literally half a task bar, but, you know, if you want to get spicy, I'm down.
I say we get spicy.
I'm voting for him.
We're skipping or we're...
It could be Samara if she's lying.
I'll vote for you because it's not me.
Oh, damn.
If it's Samara, then...
Laser, what task do you have?
I literally got stuck.
I think I don't know which ones I got left, but you can just...
That map's impossible to win.
Nice.
Impossible.
That map is hard.
Yeah, I don't know that map.
TG, how many times do I have to tell you to stop calling reactor before you realize it's not a good play? I called you out on the first round because it's not a good play. It is never a good play.
I want to do it.
Okay. Stop doing it.
Yeah, that's
lights are off. Kill someone.
Yeah, lights are really good.
You killed someone and you don't report it and you let them fucking
lights
fight.
Lights OP.
That's it.
Bro,
stop calling reactor, TG.
At the end of that game.
Stop.
Yeah, never call reactor.
This is an intervention.
I think I
literally,
into-
literally one kill happens. Like no one dies. Reactor gets called. I'm like, it's TG, right?
Okay. So
were you panicking when I walked in?
Huh?
Were you panicking when I walked in?
No, not at all.
He's been reactor. He's been imposter. So, oh wait, did I forget the turtle last round? Oh, maybe you don't have to go back. I'm not sure. I didn't go back last time. This guy's gonna kill me, isn't he? Imagine he just kills me. Let's just run to lights and then we can do admin stuff. Then we can do the admin slips. Oh, okay.
Good choice, before, right?
before I say anything.
Fuck you, who said
where's
that?
Everybody? Where is everybody?
I'm at lights. Wildcat did lights. And I think Samara's there too.
Yeah.
Bottom left hallway.
I'm in admin or at the scan thing or watching the sensor.
Huh?
You know the sensor thing?
Logs or admin?
Logs.
Logs.
Mm.
Yeah, no one was in admin. I couldn't see anyone.
I was in admin when I went in.
So anybody was in like, admin top with left?
Well, lights
anyone,
are slow,
anyone
but...
top left?
Mm-mm. Well, not that I know of.
And Leslie, where are you?
On logs.
Where's body?
Where's logs, guys?
It's like med bay.
Yes, above med bay.
I mean, from the proximity of the body, you're probably the highest thing. It's right into the entrance of containment to go to the top area.
Wait, it's on the left side?
It's on the left side. Oh, right before you enter the containment area to go into the reactor area.
Since we all kind of went up through that way, does anyone remember seeing Leslie on logs?
Does anyone remember seeing Courage run up?
The lights were out when I went to logs. So
I split off from you guys and went into admin.
What
I
can
say, admin, Matt. Where are you? There's a vent in admin. That's why I'm a little sus.
I have no idea who it
is. Is Laser accounted for?
Yes, yep. Yes, okay. Can be Laser.
I think Laser was running up to lights late. I didn't go fully up to lights. I just stood in the hallway.
I was doing wires.
Keep track of everybody running by.
I got like the perfect holy grail wires. You know, like the.
I'm glad I haven't gone in monster on this like map. Say is, like,
when lights were,
I wouldn't even
when
know
lights went off and I was waiting in the hallway.
We got him, Marcel.
I did,
it's
I
so
did
confusing.
Not Pokey come out of reactor.
It'd be kind of fun though because like all the vents are connected on this map.
That was
like the
lights went off. I
went just like
I didn't go through.
Keep like hopping around, but then like. The crewmates, like, everybody knows what they're doing, like, pretty well. So, I mean, if they, don't see you and you don't have an alibi, like, people wouldn't be able to know. Like, everybody playing right now, they're good at being crewmates. So, it's hard for anyone to be an imposter. I shot them all. Let's go. So sus. All right, I'm gonna go into reactor and get that over with right now. Oh.
All right.
Greenhouse at the top.
Well, I know it's not TG and I.
Yeah.
I don't know if he went AFK, but I was just making sure.
No. I'm helping.
I can play a TJ for that one.
I was
where is it?
By the way,
I'm helping.
Where is it?
At the top of greenhouse, by the where the leaves are.
Okay.
And I did not self-report.
I'm just saying.
Just in case that thought crossed your mind. Not what happened.
Pokey, so, did you kill Nova last round or was it this round did you kill him?
I didn't kill anyone, I swear on my life sees.
I was praying you slipped up, I'm not gonna lie. Like, well, he was looking at me weird, so you know I had to get it done.
I need to go back and look because Courage, it looked like
wasn't me.
From the
lead, but so I don't want to waste too much time. I want to hear where everyone else is. Samara?
No, I didn't kill
especially.
I was just going into decontamination to get into the reactor room. When I went, it looked like Courage was coming from, like, the left side of that bottom hall before you go in. I don't know if there's a vent there.
I did my three wires this round.
Oh, okay.
I did the left cafeteria wires, the middle hallway wires, finished the left wires, you walked in, and I just went into decom.
Okay, at the risk of being called a sweat and being raged at by Wildcat again, I saw Samara do weapons, and I just watched the task bar move up again, so she's clear.
Okay.
Yeah, you little nerd.
That's good.
You're a nerd. I bully you, and I was a nerd.
No. Yeah, I don't know if there's a vent in the corner, but I mean, if he was doing wires, it would have probably looked like that too. I didn't get a good look. And I mean, I feel like he could have killed me and he didn't kill me. Why is he just sitting in there? Why is he sitting in there like a weirdo? Okay, I'm gonna do my admin stuff. 8, 9, 3, 5, 2. Oh my gosh.
Jack, this is really awkward, bro.
All right, so listen, here's what just happened. Here's what just happened. Ready?
Okay, I'm listening.
Let her talk. Okay. I go to do weapons, right?
Right. Uh-huh.
Oh, he's dead.
I go to do weapons.
Yeah.
Laser Beam is doing his meme, right? So I'm doing weapons. I see Laser Beam there. TG vents. Kills me. No, or, sorry, kills Laser Beam.
You're funny, bro. This is easy.
And then he calls the button, dude.
So
TG.
You're trying to meme.
So you think it's TG?
Okay, Grizzy, I was with him the whole last
year. Wait, this is a TG move. He did this shit to me.
It's 100% Pokey and Courage. Bet.
No.
Because she's trying to defend Courage, and I know
no,
for a fact.
No, so we're just saying Laser Beam was stacked inside me.
He went to kill me, and he killed Laser Beam.
I'm going to get cleared.
That's what I'm saying. I was watching TG do his weapons, and he stood still. For 2 rounds in a row now, we were the only ones in cafeteria. He could have killed me for over like 2 minutes alone.
Uh-huh.
And we were just like staring at each other in the eyes.
Bro, I was trying to help.
I know.
And
I'm sad.
If you guys are sure.
I have a question.
Fuzzy, where did you go from after cafeteria?
Upstairs. I mean, sorry. Up,
okay, so
up
you
what?
Vote Courage.
Whoa,
up the Y.
I'm voting Courage.
Easy TG vote. Easy TG. That's a dumb vote, guys.
Courage.
Totally bad vote.
Why did you kill me so many times, dude?
I thought we were voting TG.
He's just laughing it off, too.
I'll call a meeting.
And then poke you. Oh.
Oh my gosh. I don't think it was Andre because I was chilling with him and he was doing the task there. I mean, I don't know where they found the body, but like he was doing that task for a minute. Wait, where did he go? Oh.
Are you looking for 50-50?
I'm down.
Wait, did someone just
spicy.
Die? Okay, no, nobody died. Nice. I think yes, because my concern is that if it wasn't Jack, then it's TG and Grizzy.
No,
because they keep vouching for each other.
You're defending him without hearing my side. It's 100% you. I guarantee it. We vote off Pokey right now.
I just heard you laughing.
Look, we vote off Marcel. Right,
who would be voting
TG,
for?
TG, can I just say it is such a bad counter sus to sus someone when in a situation where it's a 50-50,
mm-hmm.
because it makes perfect sense on my end.
Yeah, but I have a backup story, okay?
What's
I have
the story? Yeah, so let's hear it!
I've also been sus of Pokey since round one when
Grizzy,
she came out of Reactor
Pokey.
When Nogla was dead.
Yeah.
Marcel, who did
it's
you vote?
It's not me!
Wait, we vote Pokey, we win. Wait, you voted for me?
Guys, we are literally Pokey. Wasting time
oh.
voting
oh.
me
oh.
off for no reason against me. TG actually give his story if he has one?
Trust me.
If we're confident that we got Courage out,
I'm telling you.
We don't have to vote, yeah.
What's your story, TG?
I think we have to vote
I was helping Laser meme. Jack pops out of the vent and kills Laser. And then I reported it. Grizzy knows I've been doing that this whole time.
Yeah, he's been doing it for multiple rounds.
He defended Courage without hearing a single
wait,
word
you
from
just
me.
Slipped up. It wasn't you that reported the body. It was
we were
Courage.
At the same time. We were clicking at the same time. We were right behind
I think
each other.
It's. I think we should 50-50 this.
Pokey.
I'm
you
voting
can
for
TG. Lie. Listen to her voice.
It's not me, but it makes sense to vote you.
Oh my gosh.
I
don't know who it is.
I don't understand where the logic is in this lobby. Straight up.
I don't think it's Andre because we've been staying together this whole time. Like, I honestly don't think it's him. I'm gonna clear him then. I'm gonna clear him this round. Oh no. I'm gonna stick with him the entire round, and if he kills someone, then, I mean, it's him. But if he doesn't, it's not him. And if he kills me, then we just got played so hard.
Okay.
Wait, is somebody dead?
Let me just explain.
Is somebody dead? Oh.
TG and Grizzy.
were dicking around at asteroids and giggling with each other for like the first couple of rounds.
Yes.
The next round, TG claims he was doing the exact same thing with laser beam.
Yes.
So therefore, I cannot sus TG because he never killed Grizzy. Grizzy calls out Courage. You defend Courage.
Have you? Okay.
So therefore, it makes you look sus, not TG. Do you see what I'm saying?
Let me.
I just wanted to explain that to you.
I didn't know. I don't want to.
Let me explain something. Have you guys never played a game where someone doesn't kill someone in order to get their vouch? That makes perfect sense to me.
Very defensive.
So when I hear of a situation where two people point a finger at each other, it only makes sense to vote them both off. From what I know, and I wish there was more information. But all I hear is like. Well, Grizzy was there one round, but not this round.
Give me 10 seconds.
Yeah,
give me 10 seconds.
Yes,
Gucci,
please, because all I heard the other round was you laughing.
In the first two rounds, people that are dead already sussed Pokey. She's the only one here that people have sussed in the past.
That's
not
true.
I can vouch for like 3-4 people.
Pokey is going hard in the paint right now.
Vote me later.
My brain hurts, man.
Let's use past experiences to bring it to the present.
My past experience was you doing the same kill on me.
I think it's TG. I think it's TG.
I think it's TG too.
Pokey, we win.
Fuck.
We win.
Let's just play.
I can't tell at all.
There's still six of us. We're good.
TG way too much.
Finish task.
Okay, I really need to do my tasks. I have not been doing any of my tasks. I just don't want to die, you know? Like, I'm not out here trying to die. But I guess I should do my tasks. Okay, wait. I have to go into reactor. Follow me! If you're not the killer! If he doesn't kill anyone this round, I can clear him. Oh, okay. Let's wait for him to do this. Oh, wait. I have to do this, too. Oh, darn it. Lights. Darn it! Okay, I'm gonna go to lights by myself. I'm gonna go to lights by myself. Oh, someone's dead.
So, Pokey, how did you get to the top reactor without going through the corridor? Kind of curious.
I did. I was with Leslie.
Really? Because Samara was with me and you did not go that way with us.
Leslie saw me. I went and I did fossils. I'm literally on top of her and she went left reactor. I didn't go to reactor at all. I went to the right side where there's labs.
I see you in reactor.
I'm not in...
I can't tell.
I'm not in reactor.
Is it you?
Wait. Pokey's in top right reactor side. Top right reactor side.
Marcel, is there a dead body in reactor right now?
No, the body's at light.
Which?
Wait, so who
Marcel?
Just asked me if I'm in reactor?
I was with Samara. We can vouch that she did not pass.
I passed TG in Samara.
Yes.
Leslie, where are you?
I am in reactor right now.
Leslie.
Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm in labs. That's
right.
Yeah.
It's so easy. This is an easy one.
Okay, what is so easy? Explain.
It's Pokey.
Yes, please.
There's
no
way that she could have got past me,
Where
Marcel,
is
and
the
Tamara.
Body? Me and
he
Leslie went up there on our own. I think I saw Marcel in labs. The
Pokey
lights went off.
I was in the decontaminator with Pokey. I walked up
to. Yes, thank you, Leslie.
Yeah, we
Holy
were up to.
Shit.
Yeah, us two were in there.
Is Leslie the third imposter?
No, I know. I could be.
Skip.
I'm just vouching that she was in decontaminator with me. That's all I'm vouching for. The lights were on. Shit!
You saw the evidence, Samara.
I don't know.
I said I saw her and Marcel called the body.
Okay.
I feel bad voting her because she seems so like adamant that it's not her. I don't know her that well, you know? I don't want her to hate me. Oh gosh, it's her. Oh my gosh.
Let me explain something to Samara real quick. Samara, you, me, and Marcel were on the corridor, okay?
Yes.
Okay. There is no way somebody can get above us unless they vented. Marcel went down, went to electrical, and found a body in electrical. Mm-hmm. So clearly, you, me, are cleared.
Pokey was in Reactor.
Pokey and Leslie.
Okay, yes. So it's Pokey or Leslie.
100%. But I
wait. It can also be okay. TG, it's if you Marcel. And Samara were together the whole round, yes, it can be Marcel. Me and Leslie went up through decontamination together. She went left to Reactor. I went right to do fossil.
Just vote Pokey, Samara.
It's not me. I went to do fossil organization.
I'm serious.
I was never in Reactor.
I'm sorry, I'm being bullied.
I have no idea why TG's even saying that.
This is
Leslie. Leslie, who do you think it is?
I thought it was TG. I just don't want to be Samara. Third imposter.
I don't think it's Andre because I've literally been like with him for most of this game.
It's impossible.
And Grizzy.
And I was not in lights.
Frick.
Yeah.
So Leslie, I'm fucking skipping. We win.
All right, I'm going with my gut. I really didn't think it was Pokey, but I don't want to be third imposter here.
Thank you. Oh my gosh.
I think I was third.
Let's go, lads. No, you're smart.
Ooh.
You're smart.
Really?
You're smart.
Let's go.
Okay.
There was so much pain there, dude.
I was like,
Can I just say,
the only ones going to lights,
I was never in Reactor. None of that made any sense whatsoever.
You were in the first round, you came like it was in the direction. Why was I staying in the hallway?
I think when people
top
are saying Reactor, I feel like they're saying
the whole area.
Yeah,
oh, Reactor is left side. Labs is right side.
Yeah.
You fooled me so hard, Pokey.
You were defending yourself against.
Not gonna lie, Leslie, my kill was perfect.
Anything that came your way.
So the thing is, you guys are saying that I vented into Reactor when I didn't. I walked up there with Leslie, so I actually had an alibi that whole round. Marcel just insta voted.
I'm down.
All right, last
Pokey,
round.
I'm sorry for every bit of pain.
That's hilarious.
I'm
so bad in this game compared to
I wanted to believe him, but I also didn't want to just like straight up. I believe them on the curse.
They're so like good at arguing. I'm just like, I'm like, I don't know. Wait, where's the? Oh, it's not in here. I still don't know this map very well. Oh my gosh, Andre, are you calling Reactor? Oh my gosh, we gonna die out here. I might as well just do my tasks in here. Like, everybody's coming here. I think I'll be safe with, like, everyone. Watch, I say that, and then I die. I'm like, I think I'll be safe. Dies. What? Wow, this task is actually really cool. I haven't had that one before. Great task. Great task. 10 out of 10, would task again. Oh my gosh. Okay, what do I have now? Oh, I have one right here. Wait, how come I can't? Oh, there we go. Okay, that one. This little hall wires. Get in the hall wires. Is this Andre? Like, literally every time.
All right. Is anyone in Reactor right
only
now?
One dead?
Yes.
What yes.
The fuck?
Like five people.
I'm dead.
This looks a little rough.
Nah, shut up, Wildcat. You know it's not me.
He must have said that.
I don't know that.
He must have seen
you know
that.
You know it's not me.
Very well could be him, guys. Just keep that in mind. Okay, continue.
I don't think it's him. Be sus for me. But like, oh my God, let me set up the story myself.
I'm listening.
All right. Okay, so who's in Reactor?
Me.
Okay, so who just came into Reactor?
Me.
Right, how did you guys? Okay, so
the early ones in there were Curry
and
Yellow.
Wow, he just vented and friggin'
okay, so
stabbed
whoever
me.
Whoever just went into Reactor,
Oh my god!
Okay, it's only one.
But
kill.
It would have had to. They just went through decontamination because it was still like spraying as I got there. Like the door had just closed. So whoever did
it's Nogla and Orange, is it?
I just don't feel like anybody. I mean, I know feel it's like Nogla. Anybody ever kills in the position where that body is and doesn't vent because you're just if you go in rea and
yeah,
you go in decontamination, someone's just gonna watch you.
Literally standing.
They get the report button or something because it was like instant. It was like within.
They could have been coming down. They could have been coming down, and it was just like they were up top, and it was decontaminated because it shows the spray all throughout. I have a hunch who I think it is, but
Nogla, have you said anything?
I think it's Nogla because all he's done is just giggle asking. The whole round.
I don't think it's Nogla. I was watching him do tasks.
He hasn't said anything.
Wait, who said?
It's you, Marcel. Bet.
No. Who said I was giggling? Because I. You're not saying
nothing.
No.
I've seen you as imposter. You giggle a lot.
Really?
I can't believe that. I was just minding my own. I should have gone in. Ugh, you can never be alone. Okay, A2. Let's do our taskies. It's Nogla and Marcel. I mean, it's definitely Nogla. 100%. I want somebody else to die so I can have a ghost friend. I want a ghost friend. I'm gonna watch this. Ooh!
All right.
Well, it's not
Wait,
laser.
Oh my body. Gosh!
On the body in the hallway.
Two people are dead now.
Yeah, two dead.
Yeah.
It's not courage.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
I can vouch for Fusely
this round. There's seven.
Oh, you got three, right? Listen. We need to know the pairs. I was on my own.
It's him
so
and Marcel.
Up? Nogla and Courage. Marcel and Fusely.
I was with Courage.
Oh.
No, listen.
Me and Courage found the body together.
I finished. I did Topo 2. I saw Grizzy and TG.
Mm-hmm.
Ran down and I met up with Nogla. I wasn't with you the whole time. So
no, you did meet up with me, and then we walked down to go.
We did walk down
together.
On the body, but I can't 100% clear Nogla.
Right. I came from cafeteria, so I couldn't.
We don't have to vote, but it's a double, and we should be able to figure it out.
Body at all. And it makes no sense.
Could have killed the other body.
Marcel, you said you're with Fusely?
I'm with Fusely at the bottom O2 right now.
TG is with Grizzy.
Fusely, did you see anyone come with
Wildcat?
I said I was alone.
Don't think it's Marcel.
Nogla.
The whole round, I was alone.
Yeah.
It was with Topo 2. Wildcat was on his own the whole round.
I went top reactors, did my last wires, and I was walking out of decontamination to go do bottom O2.
Did you get top reactor first?
I didn't see anyone reactor.
I mean,
no, did anyone see him go in?
I didn't see anybody reactor.
Boosie, where'd you come from? You came from reactor side.
Frick. Yes. No. It's not me. Stick with me. I was just being.
Oh my gosh, this game's too much sometimes. Too much. How many tasks? It seems like I'm like did my tasks really quick. What the heck? Like, is this all I have? I feel like there's got to be more. 1, 4, 7, 9, 5. Oh. Dang. Okay. Go off, us. Killing it. Killing the game. I'm gonna follow him around. Where is he going?
Sorry to interrupt, guys, but I have to go. Good luck.
Bye, Pokey.
Bye, nice playing with you all.
I'm also gonna start ending stream, so peace, everyone.
Peace.
Wow, he just really vented in front of us. He just really vented. Let me read some. Super JS as well. We gone? Franklin Burrows, thank you for that. Fluids. Taylor.
No, I fixed
the lights.
What, are you
going to play Clash?
Listen, no, time out. Who else is on lights with me?
We definitely have to play that soon. Definitely. That game was so much fun. Oh, whoops. I exited it. Leslie. Thank you, Leslie. Appreciate it. Shark Army. Hello, I'm a big fan. I like your name. Thank you.
Bobby Ramirez, thank you for that. Brittany Malzan, hope you and Andre and the fur balls are having a great weekend. I absolutely love watching Among Us, sending love and good vibes. Thank you, Brittany, for both of those. I caught that. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. You're so sweet. I hope you have a lovely weekend. Oh, it's Sunday. Well, I hope you had a lovely weekend. Thank you. Making West, thank you for that. Daniel Velas, this game's wild. It's going to send people to therapy and anger management. Right? This game, like, it's a lot. This game's a lot. People get very angry. Thank you, Daniel. Gotcha as well. Shout out to you. Landon, Chris, thank you so much. I am so glad to be back. Maya, thank you for that. Daniel, again, I'm getting salty. I'm not even playing. This game's too much. I know.
I have the light panel open. Two people can doubt that the middle one was going up and down.
TG.
I voted no glove. I don't know.
I voted TG.
Oh, my God.
No, no. It's not no glove.
I didn't fucking vote.
No, it is. It is.
Wait, who said he said he was watering his plants?
No, his story doesn't make sense based off sensors.
Off Wildcat.
She sounded so sad about him being voted off. I just want to see if they win this one or not. I'm going to watch Orange because I think it's him, right? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's definitely him. I'm like, we think it's him. He just vents. Wait, where's the other oxygen? Oh, it's right there. Oh, it's alone.
I can't believe it. I wish I was laser because we could use the video. I was hiding behind the satellite and Marcel.
No. Now listen. We definitely just got Nogla out there. Okay. And the reason I know he voted for himself.
No way! No way!
I hit you with the satellite strat.
He's pissed at Nogla for still killing.
He's pissed off that Nogla didn't fucking vote.
Oh my gosh.
Nogla just giggles when he's imposter.
Just vote, Nogla.
I messed up voting there.
Ah, wow. That's hilarious.
That one went.
I'm surprised you didn't see him, Courage, because he killed him on top of you, right?
No, Nogla did. Nogla killed him on top of me.
I was in the light panel.
Hey, Walkout, had you finished your task there?
Yes, I did.
I was in the light panel. I exit the light panel, and there's a dead body, and I get sussed.
I finished my task, so I watched the logs, and Nogla never repassed the Southwest one. That motherfucker vented.
Yeah.
GG.
We got a logging laddie.
You didn't see me, did you?
I don't know. Maybe kill faster so I don't get my task done so quick.
GG's, guys.
GG's. Good luck on your 12-hour stream.
Thank you.
Courage.
Four more hours.
Thanks for inviting us.
Good luck on your 4 hours.
More
guys.
Hours. That was a fun-ass group.
Hopefully you get imposter more.
Bye,
thanks, friends.
Bye.
Yeah,
that's hilarious. Oh my gosh. I wish I could have seen someone try that strat. That's really funny. That's very funny. Okay, I think I got all the super chats. Man, we've been playing for a minute. How long has it been? Almost 4 hours on the dot. Goodness gracious. Leslie B again. And Lawrence, thank you so much for the little sticker, Lawrence. So cute. So cute. Love the sticker. Love it, love it, love it. So that's going to be it for this stream. We have played plenty of Among Us today. Plenty, plenty, plenty of Among Us. All the Among Us. All the Among Us. So I hope you guys did enjoy it. I hope you had fun. If you want to see more Among Us, be sure to let me know. Give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see more, let me know in the comments. And if you have scary game suggestions, let me know those as well. Because it is October. And I feel like this kind of counts as a scary game. But like it's not like... it's not like terrifying, like jump scare Outlast. So if you have scary game suggestions, let me know below and or in the comments after. Yeah, other than that, I hope you guys had a lovely, lovely weekend and I will see you guys next time.